Well, this is a very disorganized effort. I definitely was passing out as I was doing this, because there's like three different parts that got started. The front counter is almost done, and the iron bars are almost done, and then the lounge itself is started.
Cactus is the dark green.
Oh, cactus is the dark green? Oh, fucking A.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking A. Oh, and I redid the door, too, to make it a little more hidey.
Nice.
I'm not sure. It might be able to be made better, but it is at least the basics of what you were looking at. I'm still trying to figure out if I can make it a little better. Even if I just move it back one. Actually, yeah, that alone will probably do pretty good.
Praying on weakness. Brookity-doo. Alright. Alright, I hear you, the stupid biznitch.
And the good news is we have all that sugar cane in the way too, so none of them really have a clear view of that hill without coming over anyway.
What about the sugar cane?
We just have it completely lining that river, which kind of obfuscates our intentions as well.
That it does. I think I might, if you haven't already, I think I might put that jog in the entrance today. The basement entrance.
Oh, yeah, I did that too. That's what I, yeah.
Ah. So, okay.
Yeah, if you want to swing on by and see what we got so far. No,
yeah,
sure
I didn't know
if
you wanted to reveal it until before it was complete, so.
Nah, because I want your input on it too in case there was something, you know, I was totally clueless on or, you know, you had input, you know. Ongoing feedback and and if you happen to have any
keeping an aquatic manimal and well, that ain't legal either.
Are you a fucking park ranger now? If you happen to have any green wool, which I don't think, I think I'd have to come back to grab that anyway. Made.
Just green, straight up green wool?
Yes, yeah. Actually, green and gray are the two I'd need the most.
Okay. I'll bring her up. I mean, I was headed for the hub to grab whatever I wanted before I split anyway.
Motherfucker. You and or Sean put a magenta banner in my room, not a red one.
What?
This was a while ago now. I thought it was red the way my room was lit. Somebody put just a plain-ass magenta flag in my room, like in my pad back at the place, like a week or five ago. But I kept thinking it was red, so I picked it up on my way out. I was like, oh, this would make a good curtain for the private room. I'll just put it down. And then I looked at my inventory just now, and I'm like, where the fuck did I get a magenta banner from?
Oh, okay.
So,
no, okay, I'm afraid I wasn't involved in that.
Mm-hmm. A likely story.
How about it? No lime? Just straight up green?
Yeah, just dark-ass green. Yep. Keeping it
I have light gray. Oh, there's gray. I got 12 gray and as much light gray as you want.
Okay. Yeah, no, I don't need the light gray. Oh, I forgot. I did grab a fair amount of gray wool, so green's the one I really need, but we'll probably go through some more gray, too.
Okay. Let me just throw these beat up leather boots in Chuck's house and I'll be on my way.
Yes.
We're running out of room in Leather Daddy, so I'm taking all the, like, almost ready to break leather boots and throwing them in deep storage.
Okay.
Just to say, Chuck's house.
I appreciate that.
Grabbing my mine cart right now. Anything else before I split?
No, I think we should be good. Let's see this one. Green. so this one. And that's a punch.
OTW.
Those are pain. Yeah, because I wanted something going on with the carpet. I didn't want it to just be a plain ass color, but obviously it needs to be pretty subdued too.
Well, when I left, you hadn't even carved back into the wall yet.
Well, that just had definitely happened. And I'm not sure. I'm not necessarily settled on the final dimensions of the room yet either. But we get a good starter at least. Enough space to put the bar. I think I'm still going to make it a little bit bigger.
If Ryan showed up, he'd crap going there.
Right?
He's on. Well, he's not on. But he's up green.
Yeah, he was logged into Discord last time I glanced over.
Holy shit. I made a small mistake by throwing my good boots into some place they shouldn't have been.
Whoops.
Into this box right by the minecarts. And because I fill up that box right next to the minecarts with stuff I want to take back while I'm fishing. And then I just didn't take in any of it back. Fire aspect is a nice tool to have for cooking food in the field.
Right. Slaughter the cows.
We gotta go back over and make sure we have one of each color cow or sheep right now.
Yeah, we've got not everything is anywhere close to equal. We've got
it's very undermanaged. And sometimes we go in there to kill a skeleton and end up slashing two of them. We might be a couple down.
Right. Well, if nothing else, I think we need a lot more white sheep too, because you can dye white wool. I don't think you can dye any other color. I could be mistaken. Frequently.
Oh no. Right next to the tracks, there's just some raw rabbit and leather.
Oh, sad face.
He fell to his death. But I collected him so that he might not be wasted.
Good work. I guess we need to figure out what color the entryway is going to be on the floor, too. Since it doesn't need to be... You know, it's like the security gate with iron bars and shit. It doesn't need to be quite as posh as the actual lounge now, if you ask me.
Like the vault itself?
Yeah. Well, again, since you're on your way, I'll just hold up until you get here. Oh, hey, you're here! Gazoon's
oh, sorry.
I'm glad I was able to elicit a sneeze.
Hey, you saw my sign.
I sure did. It opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. So, yeah, this isn't necessarily where the bars end, but again, I was just kind of, I don't know, I was just kind of drifting from part to part. So, yeah, we got the counter.
Oh, okay. I see what you, okay.
So, and again, none of this needs to be final if you've got a good idea for an upgrade or something.
I'll tell you what I had in mind and why I like this. What I was thinking is that the desk would be long ways this way. And then the gates would come the whole way to this wall because entry to the vaults and this room is what's being blocked off. Someone could come down here or in through here and still have no access, you know what I mean?
Oh, but I see what you're saying.
I like this just visually.
Right. So, and yeah, here I moved the door around a little bit too.
Oh, God damn it. Nice.
So yeah, it's a little more subtle.
Yeah.
No, you can still see that torch glowing back there, though. That torch might have to go.
Yeah, but it's not an obvious door.
Right.
Maybe if we replace some of that with sand, it'll look more like the hillside too.
Right. Well, and a lot of that was naturally sandstone, or at least was sandstone before I got here. It might have been from us shaving down the hill, actually. I'm not sure. But yeah, a lot of that.
Maybe.
Or it might have been from construction. I'm not sure, actually. Now that I think about it, I can't testify that it was originally sandstone, but a lot of that was sandstone before I started. So yeah, it's got a button on this side so zombies can't wander in, and then a pressure plate on the other side.
Nice. Because it's a pain in the ass if it doesn't.
Exactly. And then back here, we've got the start of the lounge.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Yeah, that was going to be a red curtain.
Oh. Why does everybody have to jump right up on your bar every time they... Yes. Check this out.
So. Thank you. Yes! Because, since this is a stair, I can't... there we go, green squares, there we go. I have to actually put squares of wool under the bar, since you can't carpet a half tile.
So that, I see what you mean.
That would be green as well. Yeah, those needed to be whole blocks. Which I guess means they're probably not flush, but that's okay. No, they are, like, stepped down a pixel. That's aight. So, yeah, that's what I got going on so far.
That's cool, actually.
Actually, it kind of makes sense. Like, that's where everybody's feet would be stomping it down anyway. So, yeah, and then walls, I want to take a page out of your fancy-ass hallway. I'm thinking one row of wood and then two rows of probably red wool.
Okay. Okay, we'll have to go and harvest some of that. This is awesome. This is excellent.
So, yeah, like I said, I wanted the carpet to be patterned, but not crazy. You know, it still needed to have some refinement to it. So,
hell yeah. Yeah, I like that instead of getting weird with patterns and shit.
Yeah, just stimulating enough not to be completely boring. And yeah, I don't know how red this looks to you. This still looks really red to me, but it might be screaming purpley pink to you.
Oh, it's screaming purpley pink to me.
Okay, so but still, you get the idea. That'll be a red curtain.
Mm-hmm,
pass right on through.
Love it.
That way, you know, obviously the members get a little bit of privacy. We don't want the fucking yokels gawking at them.
Well, my thoughts is there shouldn't really be any yokels.
That is true.
In this room as it is, it's just we're making it that much more secret and whatever.
Right.
Bloop, here comes a message of just how pink I see that to be.
Oh, yes. Minecraft die chart. Ooh, look at that.
Blue giddy.
Let's see. Yeah, that would be pretty pink.
It's probably magenta.
Yeah, I think that's what it was when I picked it up. I think it's called
You know what? I made a bunch of magenta banners one day. Oh, that's what I was going to base my Ender shield on.
Yeah.
And then I ended up having to use purple or something to get it to look right. And I threw the magenta banners, not in anybody's home, but in a chest somewhere.
Right.
In the vault.
And therefore, any old person, none in particular that we'll name, may have stumbled across those and gotten an idea.
Yeah.
That son of a bitch!
All right.
So, yep, that's where we're at so far. And then I've got a bunch of nether brick for leather couches and whatnot. That's what I use for classy couches, at least back in my bed.
How about I knock a matrix into the floor here and lay the... Do you want to put...
Oh, do the jack-o'-lantern thing.
It's a little dark under, like, through the center of the room. Do you want to put jack-o'-lanterns... I was just going to start knocking holes in the floor out here.
Right. Yeah, and that's kind of why I left that floor alone. I know you had plans for that.
Yeah.
Of course, I guess we could do it back here, too. Hence, carpet.
I don't know how often is necessary.
I do not either. Those are numbers I do not know.
Ugh. You know what? I'm just gonna get freaky with it for now.
Freaky nutting.
See, I mean, I'm not gonna be super, you know, meticulous about it. I'm just gonna throw them in and see what it looks like.
Right.
Oh, quite honestly, that's plenty bright right there. We're gonna have to have the exposed stone where the bars are, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, because you're not going to be able to carpet those. Although, again, that's what I did with the bar. We can put wool blocks under them. For what that's worth.
We might have to do that under this desk that you made here, unfortunately.
Yeah, and that's
whatever. I don't care if there's exposed stuff under it. I don't really give a fuck. We'll see what it looks like. Looks like we'll have to do a little woolening here.
Right. The great woolening! I don't know. Do you think red for the walls?
Do you have any red?
No. No, I do not.
I was going to say, let's do a swath of about 4 or 5 wide, or maybe just one of those walls and look at it.
That's fair.
Any other uncooked food here? No, okay. I'm gonna use a single piece of coal to cook up what I can. 5 fish, 2 raw salmon, and a cooked rabbit if we're lucky. Probably not.
Oh, wait, I do have red wool! I do! I have 39 red wool on me. I did think that far in advance.
Well, so we can at least look at it and see what it looks like.
Yeah.
This would be a nice little surprise for the Sean like a fawn.
Yeah.
Ah, that fucking piece of fish was almost cooked.
Don't you pull it out?
No, the coal ran out.
Oh.
I just wanted to see what I could cook with one single piece of coal. Huh. And if I would have pulled it out, huh?
Giggity.
Real nice!
And if I may, giggity.
Okay. Rabbit hide.
Yeah, I think the red will work. Of course, I think magenta is also red, so what the fuck do I know?
Yep.
Now I'm wondering if the bar should be a different color than the wood panel on the wall.
Could be, but it doesn't have to be.
You don't think so?
You look at all the cigar bar pictures, it's a lot of dark wood.
Right.
Certainly could be, though.
And spruce and dark oak aren't that far off, and we got a hell of a lot more dark oak.
Hmm.
I know the man responsible for that.
Well, one of them at least. Alright, I'm gonna make some more. Jack-o'-lanterns, actually.
Yes.
Wow, we have, okay. Okay, okay.
Don't.
Oh. That was concerning sounding.
I was, placing wood blocks, I placed my last one. Sandstone rushed in to occupy that inventory slot, and thus I placed sandstone immediately thereafter, where I was trying to replace sandstone with wood. So nothing catastrophic.
What do you think about...
Mildly funny.
What do you think about the lighting out here?
I think I like pumpkins in the floor.
I mean, that's pretty...
Let me put my torch away so that way that's not tainting it.
Pretty acceptable, I'd say, right?
Oh, yeah. Big time.
Okay.
Yeah. This one seems brighter than the others for some reason. That's weird.
Let me see.
This.
Oh, maybe just a hair. Yeah.
Right. Is that weird?
Maybe it's its placement around the. Maybe it could be the light that's coming out from underneath the chests, I'm thinking.
Oh, okay. I'd buy that for a dollar. Sandstone. It's rough and it's coarse and it's irritating. It gets everywhere.
I bet you it's coarser in your world than it is in mine.
That is very true, I suspect. I think you are probably correct about that.
Oh no, I got a juice leak.
Giggity.
I knew this was coming. Forgot to shut my juice channels whenever I filled this up.
It does not sound like a good thing.
Ah, sneaky fuck. Alright, man, well, I'll leave you to it here for the time being.
Oh yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go and maybe start on that hut.
Oh! I thought you meant you were like hopping off. I got you. It's like, well, that was a quick session. Okay. Any thoughts? Do you want on the color out front?
For the carpet?
Yeah. I mean, we can keep this color going. I assume we wanted to distinguish the two.
Frankly, I'm trying to visualize the gray with the green stripes kind of standing out here.
Right? Because we could definitely do that.
A little experiment here. If you knock this out... Oh, okay, it stays.
Oh, yeah, and then you could just throw a wool block under it.
Okay.
That's exactly how I did the bar.
Yep, and you won't have to break this glass if we elect to put it under the desk here either.
Right. Now, if we do want a door here, this row of bars opposite the chest is probably, opposite the desk is probably going to become blocks, so that way the door has something to anchor to. Because putting
it won't anchor to this desk here.
It will anchor to the desk, but it'll look stupid over here because then I think the bars will extend halfway out the block, like here, and then the door will be at the corner of the block.
Oh.
It'd meet here. Yeah, this is what a door would look like. Oh, okay. Alright, so the bars don't get all stupid, but it also, you know, there's this gap over here. So if that bothers you, I know it won't bother me. Oh, and it's attached to the wrong side. God damn it! Yeah, so there's that.
Let me see this. Hang on. No, we can't fill it in. Oops, what the hell? What have I done?
God. Oh god, it's growing posts! Throw it away! Is it raining? It is. We're in the goddamn desert. Oh, ha! It's raining on the river because the river is not a desert. But up here in the desert, it is not raining.
Alright, let me do something here. I know that this is not going to work. Valuables. You still have all the bars on your person?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they come up. Okay, you can't. They're going to come up in... Yeah, okay. See how they work.
Yeah, they're pretty much like window panes. Front. Yeah, so... I mean, there are things we can do. We can do things. Like I said, even if we just had to make a column of blocks here in the middle of the iron, I don't think that's the worst thing in the world.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'll put these in valuables again. Do you need this? Do you want this jungle door back?
Nah, I'm not too worried. I'll put that.
Okay, I'll put it in the food parts. Oh, yeah, alright, well, let's stew on that for a minute or two. You weren't even really focused on that detail right now.
Yeah, exactly. I was going to go back. I was working on the lounge itself anyway, so. Pictures of my cock. Oh, would you look at that? Wait, I'm the one who put the arrow in the block in there. And then somebody named it Pictures of My Cock, huh?
The what?
In this chest labeled Pictures of My Cock, there are two arrows and two wood blocks arranged in a cock and ballish fashion. I remember doing that, but I did not put the sign that says Pictures of My Cock.
Pictures of my cock would have had to been there before you decided to put a penis-looking thing in there.
Oh, okay, maybe that is the order that happened. Maybe I saw that sign and went, well, there's no pictures of my cock in there. We need a couple more arrow shafts for this to be accurate. Oh, God. Vastly improved. There we go. Nailed it.
I'm going to have to check that out when I get back.
Excellent. Okay. Oh, so what makes red dye? Oh, I guess probably roses or something.
I am a stupid idiot.
Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, I left there, and I should have made sure that I had all of the sand that I needed to sort of terraform the beach here.
Oh, right. Well, we do have sand. Sand is what we have.
Well, if I had anything with aqua affinity on it, I have respiration. I could
go down to the depths.
Yeah. Could always. Coming back. Come back. Probably to raid our sand. Wait, no, wait, we don't have that much sand, do we?
No, it's mostly sandstone, actually.
We brought it back.
For the tube. We probably did that for the tube way through hell.
Yeah. We might actually have more sand back at the hub than we do there.
Probably. Actually, that wouldn't surprise me. I know we stole some. We stole some from Jason, and we also went down to Jason's place just to excavate too. Remember, yeah, you and I made that one field trip.
Oh, yeah. I showed up kind of at the end of that one, really, to be fair.
Did you?
I did learn a valuable... Okay. I did learn a valuable lesson about mining sand.
What's that?
The back-and-forth method.
Oh, where you can do two columns at once so you don't have to wait on gravity?
Yep.
Yeah, that's Andy. That's
Sandy. Nice little life hack.
Right.
I saw the sand.
Well, and then once you get back here, I'm going to depart and get some red wool.
Well, I can bring it to the beach at least.
Oh, okay. Fucking A. Yeah, do that. I just didn't want to collide with you.
Well, I'll bring it.
Okay, so I can leave from here and go to the beach, no problem then, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, is there anything I can drop off here?
We have a single red wool.
Yeah, I probably stole most of it. That's probably where what I have came from.
Well, let me run out to the barn.
Well, and if we have red dye and white wool, or just fucking string, you can turn string into wool. It's not the best exchange rate, but beats waiting for sheep to grow it.
Well, I'm here. I'm going to shear the red sheep. Should put fortune on some shears.
Yeah. That would be wise, I bet.
Bloop and bloop, and let me just throw these eggs. Huh! Huh! Nope. No chickens. You like our waterfall, I saw, or I heard.
Goddamn right.
Nice little watering hole, because the trough looked like a piece of shit when I made it.
I don't even remember the trough. It must have looked like a piece of shit.
Yeah. Well, I made it, immediately took it apart because I didn't like it.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately, I can give you a maximum of 25 red wool, even after using all of our red dye on white wool.
Oh, damn.
Whoa. Let me go into plants. Rose bushes. How about I just give you all of our white wool and rose bushes and all of our red wool?
That works for me. I am pretty much at the beach. So you're back at the hub.
Yep, and I'll just bring it back. I'll be headed back in a few moments anyway.
Oh, well then, yeah, I'll just chill out here.
With some of the stuff that I needed to make the bar that I kind of had in mind.
It's a beautiful day at the beach. Who grew all this goddamn sugar cane at my beautiful beach town? God damn it. Junking up my beach. I mean, our beach.
For a while there, I was planning it everywhere we ever went.
Ah.
Because I knew that we could sell.
Not you. There are skeletons. Oh. Where'd my shield go? There it is.
It's pouring like crazy here. Lightning.
Yeah, yeah, same. Yeah, now that I'm out of the desert. They're shooting each other! And then somebody else knocked me into the water. Goddamn zombie. Yeah! Skeleton fight!
Nice.
Yeah!
Hopefully one of them will get struck and we'll get a skull.
I mean, one of them got killed. Is that how that works? I didn't...
Well, no, that's not how that works. You have to find a charged creeper.
Oh.
And then force a creeper to blow up what you want the skull of.
Oh, Jesus. So what you're saying is it's basically impossible. Gotcha.
Mm-hmm. Well, no, we can actually build... I found a little structure that you can build that would force bad guys to spawn inside of it, and then you put, like, electro... You put stuff on top. Basically, you make shady areas.
Uh-huh.
That stuff will spawn in, and then you put a roof above them that gets struck a lot. Right? And then you go there. You find the charged creeper.
And then, what, get it down to your little enemy
place? Yeah, and then... Yeah, exactly. It would be very difficult, even with our... current plans. Right. With that fucking... what do you call it?
Level of technology? I don't know. What are you talking about?
With that machine. I was gonna... contraption is what I was trying to think of.
Ah! Okay, thank you. Oh, wait. There we are.
I'm going to bring back all this stuff to the hub. I'm going to drink this bottle of water. So that it will stack with my glass bottles.
And I'm heading off.
Oh, arrows.
Do these adventure. Are not out of your... Oh, yeah, I took them out to make room there from those skeletons I just killed.
Oh. Right then. Back to work, both of us, damn it!
Yeah.
What do we think
that
this
was
is?
Work? I was resupplying. It was, that was logistics.
Oh, there's a tree on fire. It got struck. Oh yeah, that tree got struck.
Oh, I'm sad I left.
That big old jungle tree.
My jungle wood.
We should go out in the desert. We should make a little platform in the desert and have a bunch of animals come and try to attack us at night and have Sean spawn a fucking thunderstorm just to see if we can get any of them struck. Just, you know.
God of Thunder! Alright, Rosebud.
I was thinking about putting a tripwire hook in the back of the outhouse, like a flusher, but it doesn't flush, so.
I'm not sure how to make the tripwire hook specifically work with it, but.
Oh, I wasn't gonna make it work. It was just gonna visually be hanging there.
Oh, okay. Oh, because I'm trying to think of a way. We could definitely, since you can make a source block that's infinite, you could definitely have water like flowing into a pool that would then empty into a hole.
Like, okay.
Put a piston under it so that way it drops out.
Mm-hmm. I see what you mean. Alright, back to work. God dang it. Yeah, the red walls is appropriate. If you make the walls white, all the cigar smoke would stink them all up. I don't picture the wool used in a wall as being carpet. I picture it being wallpaper.
Yeah.
Maybe textile wallpaper, but it's wallpaper.
Yeah, I agree. 100%.
Which makes me think, if I didn't like that carpet in there as much as I did, it probably should be some sort of wood itself on the floor. But I like that. It looks good.
Great.
I'm committed to loving it.
Committed to love, man.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so the walls is done. God damn.
All right, that was enough, huh?
Yep. Actually, that was more than enough. That the 64 stack of white, I didn't even have to convert. But everything else, yeah, got converted. And
nice.
We're just about out. I got 8 blocks and 11 dies left. So
you know, we didn't. I know nobody normally has a lot of room for shit in their inventories. We don't want to go through running through the flower garden chopping stuff up for dyes, but we should start collecting more plants.
Yes.
Flowers when we're out for a dye, especially roses now, because we don't have much dye, really. And we started dying shit.
Right, yeah, we used to have a lot more than we do, that's for sure. That's for sure! Yeah. It's for show! Alright, I am going to stick all of these carpets and wools in the valuables chest here, just for the time being, so that way I can free up some space at the moment. I don't know where to grab them to take them back.
Makes sense to me.
Oh, this is quite the cash we got here. 5 blocks of emerald, a diamond block, gold block, yeah.
Yeah, we're not fucking around up there, are we?
Not at all.
We have 5 blocks of diamonds?
Damn. So,
is that what you said?
No, up here, 5 blocks of emerald, 1 block of emerald. Or 5 block of emerald, 1 block of diamond, yeah.
Okay, well, we have 48 diamonds down here at the hub, I think.
Nice.
No doubt. I think I have about 10 at home, because whenever I go out on my own and I harvest diamonds by myself, I'll come back to the hub and probably give, more often than not, half of them to the hub.
Right.
And keep a couple for myself for my efforts, because ain't nobody was, you know. And then if the three of us are down in a, like last night, those ones we got, I put them all in the hub.
Right.
I think that's more than generous. You know what I mean?
Right.
And that's not to say that I can't use some of these in here, and that anybody can't use any of the. But you know, I got pill for a couple here and there when I'm by myself. You're allowed to own stuff.
It's okay.
Yeah. I take the pick down into the mines when no one else is around, and I do like a fucking mile of the strip mine. I'm keeping a couple of those, you know?
Oh, yeah, goddamn right.
I'm doing it!
I need a brew stand back here, too. At least one.
Yeah. And that makes that front room more business, and the back room all fucking play, you know?
Yeah. There we go.
There's totally should be some palm trees.
Right?
Yeah, agree with that out of 10.
Space to move. Oh, we got lots of vertical space to play with. I could go way up into the ceiling here if I needed to.
No reason you couldn't?
I'm thinking about putting a waterfall behind the bar. Kind of like I have beside mine on my B1 at my pad.
Oh, yeah. Behind glass or
aquarium. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, like row of glass, row of water. I guess it'd be more of an aquarium than a waterfall. Should that be behind the bar? Maybe that should be in the opposite wall, actually. Yeah, that might be.
You could always put water flowing down from behind the bar and an aquarium in the other wall.
That
Not
is
that
also
I'm trying to make
true.
You do 50 things. Hey, or either.
This
you know?
Be insanely good. That's all I want. Just for it to be, goddammit, insanely good.
Spruce wood. I need some spruce wood. God damn it, I found some planks in the fucking wood blocks.
Yeah, we might have to do the pumpkin thing back here, too.
Like a bartender? Oh, you mean,
the, like, pumpkins, or jack-o'-lanterns in the floor.
Yeah.
S-I-M-P squirrels in my pants. Squirrels. Squirrels.
S-I-M-P.
Squirrels in my pants.
Where are my spruce planks at? Okay.
I don't know. Spruce I didn't take because I opted for dark oak.
We ain't got much oak fence. I'm gonna have to make some oak fence. Wooden trapdoors. I'm going to use a wooden trapdoors.
There. Squirrels in my pants.
Body, anybody, everybody, scream!
There's squirrels in my pants!
That girl's got some serious squirrels in her pants.
There's squirrels in my pants!
Tell me what's making you jump like that.
Squirrels in my pants.
Ain't got no chickens, ain't got no rats.
S-I-M-P squirrels in my pants.
Is that a new thing? Where a song you're working on?
No, I didn't make it up. It's from Phineas and Ferb.
Oh.
I linked it in chat. If you're interested.
I'll have to check that.
S-I-M-P squirrels in my pants. How can I qualify for government
grants? That's a place they should not be. S-I-M-P
squirrels in my pants.
Ah, man, this fucking unicorn milk is delicious.
Yeah.
Not unicorn milk. What is it called? Yeah, unicorn milk.
It sounds because, exciting.
Yeah, Cutwood's unicorn milk has been ripped off by this company my friend used to vape, and it was Pegasus Tears.
Okay. I like the sound of it.
Yeah. Unicorn milk is like a strawberry, like, I don't know, strawberry milkshakey kind of. Blend of four different cream flavors, natural strawberry act. So it's like strawberry cream.
Okay. Oh, wait, shit, you're talking about your vape. I thought you were talking about beer there for a sec. Like, that is really bizarre. Okay, I gotcha. We're on the same page now. It's like, wow, strawberry fucking milkshake beer, huh? Okay, that's out of character. Okay, gotcha. We're on the same page
now. Makes a lot more sense now that it's vape juice, huh?
Yes, much, yeah. I was getting down to squirrels in my pants. I blame it on that. How do I qualify for government grants? S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
I'm definitely checking it now out now just based off of that one line.
It's I think I was telling you guys about this show last night too. It is a total kids show, but it's probably the best one out there.
Seems like it's just zany enough for us to, you know, not be able to tolerate it, but might actually even like it some.
Right? Oh, I love it. I have no shame about it. It's the guys who made Rocco, so they've been honing their craft over the years for sure.
Well, that's a hell of a thing to say about it. That it was made by them.
Right? Yeah. Jeff Marsh and something Pobenmeyer, I think. Jeff Swampy Marsh and something Pobenmeyer. Poby and Swampy, that's what they are for short.
I regret to say that I never really saw too much of Rocco. I was watching Nickelodeon at the time, but there were other things that I was really into, like Ren and Stimpy and stuff like that.
Oh, okay. I mean, I was definitely into Ren and Stimpy. Rocco, I think, was the second generation of Nicktoons, I think. Mm. I know he's not an OG, so there were like the established, what was it, like Doug and Ren and Stimpy and Rugrats and maybe another one? And Arrow Monsters?
I don't know. I might have come after that because I never saw it either.
Oh, okay, that must have come late. Maybe there were only three to start. I could have swore there
was four. I saw some Rocco, but no monsters.
Okay. Maybe Rocco was an OG. I don't remember.
There's just part of that tree floating out in nowhere.
The one that got struck. Oh, rip. Rip in
peace. Rip in pepperonis. I don't even think I'm going to get to the tiki bar today. I think I'm going to be pissing around with the fucking... the beach.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I could do? I could put sandstone out there so I don't have to fill in the whole fucking ocean below.
Yeah.
I need sandstone, so I can build a platform to put the sand on.
Oh, okay. Good, strong foundations.
Well, for me to make the delta that I want to put the bar on, I'd have to put, like, 20 blocks of sand up. You know, it's fucking crazy.
Right. Ain't nothing wrong with having some ambition.
I regret to even mention it, but I might have to fuck around with that little sand thing that looks like a submarine.
Sand thing that looks like a submarine?
Yeah, there's like a little sand barge behind the store, behind Rod's there, that kind of pops up out of the water and looks like a submarine, sort of.
Oh, yeah, that little... that's got, like, one single torch on it.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, I know what you mean.
I never thought of that as a submarine.
That's pretty great.
It looks just like a submarine sitting there to me, because it's kind of long, and it gets tall right in the center, but, I don't know. I don't know that anybody is, like, super attached to that, so...
Nah.
I'd rather not fuck with it, but I might have to.
I think it'll be okay. For you to fuck. No. Yeah. Just a clip. Either way, I think it'll be okay.
Oh. Yeah, we're putting dyed concrete in the sandbox, I guess.
Oh, are we? I mean, I didn't...
I mean, I don't know where else I don't to know. Put it.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of makes sense. It's very sandular. Until it has its own place. You know, just until it gets on its feet.
Yeah. It should have its own place, but I don't think that we're going to be mass... I mean, it's something we have to make for a use, so right. We're not going to be mass making it and needing it to store it. It's just, we made that green concrete in the machine, in the obsidian machine, just for fun.
Right.
And I think I took it and I wasn't sure where to put it, so I put it in sand. Because it's part sand, it's part gravel.
Right. A lot of effort for a very tiny little detail. A chest doesn't completely cover up the blocks it sits on, so I had to dig under it and replace the blocks the chest was sitting on with the appropriate color wool, and of course it intersected with the pattern, so I needed one green one and one gray one. So that way you can look down and not see hideous fucking sandstone for a pixel and a half.
That's funny.
I am committed to quality, goddammit.
Appreciate it.
Okay, so yeah, the aquarium's definitely not going behind the bar. I think I like what I got going with the bar here. I got some shelves. I got a decent shelf. It implies that we would be very well stocked on booze if we could put an assortment of glassware up there.
Right on. Okay, so the only place I can think to put this is on the backside of the dock where backside of the pier where the docks aren't.
That makes sense.
Because I want it to be ocean level.
Right. Actually, let me bop on over anyway. Then I'll just keep going and grab the keg stand and stuff. Keg stand? Jesus, the brewing stand.
When you come back through, check out what I have always thought looked like a fucking submarine.
I'm pretty sure I know what you're talking about, but yeah.
Well, you'll definitely be like, oh, yeah, well, I see where you thought that, probably.
Right.
Definitely, probably.
It's probably, you know. There's an 80% chance I'll 100% agree with you.
Let's see what Rod has in the store here. Pretty stocked up here, Rod.
Hey, don't fuck around. That guy, he runs a tight ship. Shop. Ship-related shop. It's ship sundries.
One of these days... Well, no. If you could chop the stuff out from underneath the rails and have the rails still be there, I would replace the parkway with jungle wood.
Wait, what do you mean? Well, here, I'm here.
I'm just saying I would like to replace the parkway with wood instead of cobble.
Oh, the actual. I see what you're saying. Oh, yeah, that would be, that would be cool.
So show me a piece of beach where we can have this. I guess it doesn't have to be on the beach, but I wanted some of the seats at the bar to be. I mean, if you look up.
This is what you were referring to as the submarine too, right?
Yeah.
Now that you say it, I absolutely see it. Yeah, because it's straight and has that one block sticking up. And the torch could even be a periscope. Yeah, I absolutely see that. But anyway, sorry, onto your
Grand Division. I don't want to do it out of there because that seems more dangerous and it's not in the wall. I was going to make the delta that the bar is on, like, right here.
Okay.
Maybe go down 4 or 5 blocks and make a sandstone platform out to, like, maybe here.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And then bring the beach out from under the deck here out, you know, and across, and maybe wrap around.
Okay.
To here, to give another little piece of beach. I might have to remove the fucking the submarine.
Right.
And then I would have like a tiki bar smaller than Rod's sitting, but like here facing out.
Nice. Well, and for what it's worth, I know it's hard to believe because I built it, but this place was not implied specifically to be a bar. It was more of a... Well, I guess it is named using the English Freehouse naming convention. But it was more of a general store that also sold drinks than a specifically a bar. So, yeah, if you want to be the bar in town, by all means.
Well, it's the Raj, too, though.
Right. Okay, are we granting him a jurisdiction?
I feel like... Yeah, I feel like he runs this place for us. I mean, there's a table here, right? But right. I feel like you have cooked fish here. You know?
Right.
You have some fish, you know, you have some... Well, fish. You can plop down and eat your... Well, fish.
Right.
It's not particularly bar-y yet, so... And frankly, I don't know what other beach I would put a little tiki hut at, so...
Right. But... Yeah, yeah, that was always the implication, more that he was more of a general store. And, you know, obviously he runs the quote-unquote inn over there, too.
Until now, that was the only place you could get drinks, but I think this would be, Gute. This would be Gute.
I agree. Well, yeah, because I, long-term, I want to colonize this whole fucking bay here. That's what I'm saying. I want to make, like, a goddamn, like... boardwalk. I don't know if pirate town is the word I'm looking for, because I just like the word pirate. But you know what I mean? Like, yeah, more walkways like this. Little wood buildings around it.
Yeah.
Stuff like that. Yep. Yeah, I want to turn this into our Tortuga.
There. Oh, I can't even pick any of that up. Oh, well.
So, yeah. Keep up the good work, Rod.
Boop, 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 boop. Come back for our sand later. We don't need any of this.
Oh, that's right! This is where you tested the fucking lava fence, too.
Yeah, it works, but sometimes stuff will spawn inside of it and come out and fuck with me while I'm fishing.
Yeah.
So, okay, I'm gonna get to this platform. You wanna... Yeah, I'm gonna get to this platform.
Is there anything I can assist with before I take off? Mm. Is there anything I can do to set you up for success?
Maybe sleep when you get up there if you are going.
Right. Yeah, I'm headed back to the hub. I can probably make it back just... Oh. Some might be setting right now. I can probably just crash right now. And risk getting arched off of the, Oh, I forgot about our color-coded beds. There we go.
Perfect. Burning daylight. Maybe I'll put a little fire pit down there, too.
Yeah.
I'm going to be really fucking picky about this.
That's what we like to hear. I was trying to find a way to imply, you know, like fucking ocean fishers, they like plant their fishing pole like in the sand, and then the line is like way out there. I was trying to come up with some way to do that near that fire pit, but I just like, other than just building fence posts straight up and pretending there was a line coming off of it, I couldn't really process anything. That was
yeah. You really have to get creative sometimes to get certain things across, like the moon in the outhouse.
Right, I recognize that shit immediately.
Which I was really pleased with.
My eyes lit up. I mean, I'll be honest. As soon as you said outhouse, one of the things I was thinking was like, how did he work a moon in there? Like, there's got to be some kind of moon reference somewhere. And yeah, there it was. It was no. I even if you ask me to improve on that, even one fucking little iota, I can't even begin to think of it. No, I think you nailed it. That's great.
Perfect.
Nailed it.
This pleases me.
Good. Has Sean seen... Oh, he was over last night. He was here when we saw it. Yeah, that's right.
Yep.
He would have been in the house. So what do I need? Blaze rods and... Is it just cobble? I think it's just blaze rod and cobble to make a brew stand.
A what? Oh. Brewing, I know what you mean, though.
Brewing stand, excuse me.
Boy.
If I remember, blaze rods look funny. It's powder. Did I turn them all into powder? Huh.
We're really fucking up with our... The reason I didn't have much more done whenever you came here is because I kept running back and forth to the hub.
Right? I know how that goes. Well, that's like when I made the whorehouse, that was going to be like what I did that day. I started working when I got home from work that morning. Well, I ate, but like by 8 a.m., I was like working on it. Sean hopped on at like 10:30, 11, something like that, and I had only like just actually, honest to God, started working. All of the shit before that was like gathering trees and like running out and trying something and being like, oh fuck, I need this, and then like going the whole way back and like, yeah, like honest to God, there was like 2.5 hours of like very productive getting nothing done. So, yeah, totally sympathize. Is that an enemy drop or is that a valuable one? That is an enemy drop. Oh, yeah! No, we're not gonna run out of blaze rods anytime soon. Jesus. Yep, we got blaze rods covered.
Sure do.
Nope. Is it a slab, baby? Maybe it's smooth stone. I don't remember.
You tell me.
God damn, respiration is good for building underwater.
So wait, is it infinite breath, or does it just extend your breathing an awful lot?
Oh, it extends it quite a bit.
Okay.
Certainly not infinite, but pretty stinking good.
Blaze rod plus cobblestone. Oh, it's 3 cobblestone. Okay. I'm special.
You ever listen to... How many times a year do I ask you this? You ever listen to a band called Raw?
Like, R-A? Like, the God of the Sun?
Yeah.
Only slightly. I'm only vaguely aware that they exist. I couldn't even name a song. But speaking of Egypt-themed bands, I used to really like Otep.
Okay.
Mostly Ms. Otep herself, but no, I liked what they were doing. Again, I couldn't name any of their songs off the top of my head, but... is Raw pretty heavy?
Yeah, I think so. Oops, oops, oops.
They sound like they should be with a name like that.
But quite melodic as well, though.
Right? Definitely get down with that.
It's like one of those bands that never really got giant, but I don't understand why.
Okay. Do we have glass down there? I mean, we have sand down there. It's the fucking desert. Oh, we sure shit have glass here, though, so that's okay. Alright, I'm gonna say good enough and head back now. We'll see how that works out in practice.
Now, don't get too wound up about how square this is right now. We'll be able to naturalize it up some.
Okay.
Had to remove. I'm just trying to give myself room to build what I want. If you look, it's kind of funny. What I did is I built a sandstone platform out in the water so that I didn't have to put as much sand. Because I could have never filled in the sand. Like out here where I want to be building flat, it's all. It would. It's.
Probably like dozens of blocks deep already at that point.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm almost back.
Unfortunately, when I get underwater, I hear a lot of mobs.
Huh.
So they are in the ground, like, here somewhere.
Interesting.
Like, they're under this fucking... I'm gonna dig down in the fucking...
Right? Like, there's probably a cave system.
Like, right under the freaking this. Like, if you dive down on either side of the submarine, like, 6-8 blocks, you'll start hearing them.
Oh, yeah, there they are. Oh, yeah. No, that's a smart move on the platform, because if you're not poking around under it, it actually looks fairly... already looks fairly natural.
Yeah, once we shave it off a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I don't look at that and immediately go like, oh, what an aberration. That's pretty bitchin'. Bitchin' in the kitchen.
And maybe I'll just enlist Sean to help me naturalize it once I have it.
Right? Fine, yeah, have Sean do it.
Well, he's more particular about... Like, when I'm done, he's like, well, why don't you... You know, do that. Make this better, and make, you know, like...
He's just less graceful about making suggestions than I am. I kid. No, he does. He does a lot of the same shit I do. Break bad news to people. For a living. Mm-hmm. Manage expectations. And I'm off! Poop emoji!
Then we can make some, maybe some wooden stairs down from this side of the dock.
Oh, yeah.
Get down to the bar.
I saw you from over here. I did, well, and I think I would have figured out what you were saying anyway, aside without the stairs. But yes, I like that.
Well, your avatar was still standing there, so I didn't know that you were already gone.
Oh, that's a little bizarre. No, I was... When you said this, I was, like, just getting to the other side of your bridge and entering the tunnel. But I was also turning around and looking at it anyway, so...
Alright.
Ghost Rider in a cart...
Ghost riding the cart.
Ghost riding my whip.
Yep. Alright. Alright, it's time for a little bit of focus mode here. Okay.
Van down by the river. Oh shit. That ain't gonna work. Oh shit, it's dark. Shall I sleep? Wasn't that the plan like 20 minutes ago? Yeah.
Yeah, I think a whole day went by or something.
I think you're right.
But no, we did sleep.
Did we? Oh, okay. Well, I can do it again. God damn it.
Okay. I don't demand that we do it now that I'm out in general safety, but...
Oh, okay. Well, I'm pretty much indoors, so I'm in absolute... Well, there's no such thing as absolute safety.
But... No. All right. Sorry if I get a little tacit now. I'm going to be in straight focus mode.
Yep.
I can't... As you notice, if I'm working on something, sometimes I can't even fucking form what I'm trying to say. I had so much RAM, man.
Upgrade your RAM.
A gentleman only has so much RAM. Oh man, I grabbed picture frames and I wanted paintings. Oh well.
Common mistake. Aquarium. So the hallway that goes like behind the chests in the vault here at the desert outpost continues on backward, like parallel to the lounge. Was there anything in particular that was supposed to be going on back there?
No.
Okay.
I can't remember why I did that. You know why the path is behind the chests, but
yeah,
I don't know why I did that. Sure. I think I did that too.
I mean, now I'll use it as an access hallway to make making the aquarium much easier.
Perfect. Yeah, so, perfect.
Yeah, I'm glad it's there. I just didn't want to, like, commandeer it if it had some other purpose.
No, not to my knowledge.
Or I could leave it empty and have it as a, you know, performance space where you can, you know, give people money to put things in things. For example.
I thought it would just be funny if you made... You said that your glass doesn't work the same as mine, but if you darkened the glass between your office and up at the saloon, or the whore house, and the bar and the deck so that it was kind of like, you know...
That is like black-ass black on to me.
Yeah,
like black glass to me is pretty fucking opaque. Everything else is pretty great, but black glass is fucking black.
Like a two-way mirror is what I mean.
Right. Well, yeah, you know? I wish I could do that and make it black. Like, yeah, if you're standing outside and perfectly or more or less clear standing inside, that would be great. But I don't think that's a thing that can be done.
It might be more of a feature to not be able to see out of it and have it seem like that if you don't really actually get much out of looking out of it.
Right. Ooh. Sand collapse. Well, I found outside.
Oh, really? Well, I'm kind of surprised. Probably off to the right, huh?
Yeah, well, and I was digging up so I could do the aquarium thing, too, so... Yeah, the sandstone actually only goes up like one more layer past the ceiling, and then it becomes sand anyway. So,
Yeah, that's easy enough to fix. Once you figure out where you want your ceiling, just put a sandstone there, and then we can go and fill it in upstairs later.
Now, dig this. All right, so this says something about my shader right there. That fucking flag that I'm like, I think it's pretty red. Now that there's sunlight hitting it and not interior light, it is as purple as the day is long. And I think I mean that literally. I bet you once the sun goes down, it goes back to looking very red. That is fucking interesting. Let's see exactly where this hole is before I plug it. Yep, we got ourselves a hole.
Yeah, I mean, I say you do what you want underground, put your sandstone lid, and then finish everything underground.
And then just patch it up.
I mean, unless you want to do it back and forth, but, you know, it doesn't matter that there's a depression there while you're working.
Oh, yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'll make it pretty when I'm done, don't worry. I just need to get up above the aquarium to put water in it, you know.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Actually, since we've got so much glass, I can afford to experiment a little.
Cannot decide where to start this. So I don't know if I'm going to be building it too close to the building and it's going to be wedged in there, or if it's going to be too far away and I'm going to have to build a lot more platform out here.
Would... I just wanted to say would. Would you be terribly offended if we had a layer of glass at ground level and actually let sunlight stream directly down into the aquarium?
No.
I mean, I don't know if that would be too much of a blemish on the surface level or not.
I mean, it beats trying to stick glowstone above the thing and have it try to cover it up with a mound of sand.
Well, I'm just thinking, so during the daytime, at least on my shaders, like, just having that hole in the ceiling does look really, really cool.
I think it'd be worth it.
Yeah, and, okay, if I'm wrong, we'll fucking cover it up and do something else.
Yeah. No, I'm down with that.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, we'll call it that. We'll call it experimentation. Give it a shot. Submitted for your approval. Submitted for the approval of the Midnight Society. Who still needs water? You? So, 2 over, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wide.
God damn it. Everything's fine.
Did you break yourself?
No, I'm just kind of a boner.
Yeah.
I'm afraid that when this is done, it's going to be kind of wedged in there too much, but we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. It's not something that couldn't be rebuilt in 20 minutes once the whole design is finished.
Right. Yeah, you just got to approach it like a dozer. You never know when a fraggle's going to come along and just fucking eat it.
I was thinking about a dozer
like a dozerian?
No, like a payday dozer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that I can see why you would think that. 1, 2. Oh, Schneckies, that will take us outside the fence. Alright, so. Maybe move it back over one this way.
You're getting serious up there.
Goddamn right. I take my aquaria very seriously. I assume that's the plural of aquarium.
I must also assume that. Because I don't know.
Geronimo!
I should have an axe for this goddamn part. I've just deconstructed it entirely multiple times.
Oh, are you on to the actual bar itself?
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm going to need to make a lot more delta, actually. You know, I could just chop the top of the submarine off and maybe it'll flood that fucking cavern that all those assholes are down in there. Although I don't really want to do that. Right. I kind of like to get on there and clear it out, light it up, and get whatever's in there.
Right. That would be remarkably efficient, though.
Yep. Let's see what happens here.
So is 4 big enough? No, 4 is not big enough. We need some fucking opulence. I need a 5-block-wide aquarium. God damn it.
That's pretty thick. Yeah, we don't know what kind of aquarium options we're going to have in the future.
Exactly.
Alright, I'm just going to leave that like that. And we'll see what anybody likes.
Well, when you leave it like that.
I'm going to leave it like that, like that. I think I'd like to use a chunk of OAK fence. Straight out from here, maybe.
Straight out of OAK.
Straight out of OAK. Aw, that's spruce.
Spruce Wayne?
Spruce Wayne.
Alright, let's see if this is dumb. Yep, it was dumb. Good science. Oh no, I've altered the flow of the water! Go back to where you came from!
What have you done?
Fixed it. That's the only relevant part now. Ah! Sand! God, that stuff is coarse and irritating. It just gets everywhere, you know?
If I had ever been to a beach, I would be able to tell you. I guess I was at one once. Most of the beaches we went to in New England where my family would vacation were very rocky and not the kind of beach that you would lay out on.
Oh, not the fun kind, huh?
Mm-mm.
Well, I guess they were fun in there. Probably in other ways, perhaps.
Certainly for me.
Well, good. Well, this is happening.
Weird.
Dawns on me that this was not the most brilliant of plans. If this were real life, I'm pretty sure I would have just damned myself to die drowning in an aquarium.
Of your own design.
Of my own design, yep. I'm pretty sure I just fucked myself pretty hard.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah, no, I can dig out, but yeah, if this were real life, I pretty much just like dug myself a ditch directly into a well. It was... Not my finest moment. I got this.
If I understand correctly, like, I guess we talked about this, but like, legit aquariums are supposedly coming at some point.
Oh, no, I don't think you did. A few paragraphs back, you had kind of alluded to that being a thing, but no, I didn't know that was actually a thing. Okay, that's what you meant about them coming in the future. They are actually coming in the future, huh?
Yeah, I mean, some people think that's what the clownfish is finally going to actually have something to do with, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
What? We can't eat it. We can't cook it. There's no recipes. You don't craft with it. It's literally nothing.
Oh, okay. It's just clowning on us, is what you're saying.
I might make a chicken coop one of these days to get the chickens out of that yard so we can have more pigs and sheep. More room for pigs and sheep.
Yeah.
But I don't know where.
Oh, Matt had a bitchin' coop on the old server.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How does one make Una painting?
Cloth and then sticks or planks around the outside. Cloth in the middle. Or whatever, wool in the middle. Doesn't matter what color. Jesus!
Okay.
Hey there, zombie. Ooh, you got some zombie cleavage. Yeah, girl, shake it. Sorry, what were we talking about?
Shake it. We were talking about shaking it, I think. I don't want to get away from that.
I mean, apparently that's the only thing for a girl from, was it a small town girl in the city to do? It's the shake it.
Artemis?
Yeah. The only thing for a girl from a small town to do in the city is the shake it.
She is a weird creature.
Yeah.
Probably in real life.
I suspect you're right.
But very theatrical.
Right?
Good or bad?
She has a flair for the theatrical. Let's see if I can do this without fucking everything. Go! Good. Nothing was fucked in the production of this aquarium. Oh, I take that back. Everything was fucked a couple times. But nothing was permanently fucked in the making of this aquarium.
Excellent. Why am I accenting this before it's built?
I mean, why did I lay the carpet down when half of them are going to get picked back up so that way I can put the furniture down just to see what it looks like? And
yeah, and the jack-off-o-lanterns.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. Like, half of it's going to get ripped out. I mean, I put the wall up and then immediately ripped half of it back out to put an aquarium. That's just how you do.
Just how the thing... It's about morning time, too, so... Got any bacon
process
up there? Oh, look at the ocelots! Hi, guys! I'm not gonna bother you. I like ocelots so much more than cats in this game. I don't know why.
Because they don't meow.
Yeah. They don't come in my house.
Right. And your neighbor's house isn't chock full of them. I hear you, zombie. You're gonna burn to death here in a moment. Don't worry. Don't worry, your life will be over soon. Are you... Okay. Oh, I am a special person.
There's a zombie on the beach. Or, a creeper on the beach. Finally. Okay.
I'm not a smart man.
Well, I'd like for you to show me who is then.
I was thinking about correcting myself there, but I decided to just leave the seat. These two zombies are just chilling out, watching me build. How's it going? How are you fine ladies doing today? And I mean fine ladies, am I right? Oh yeah. Ow, you bitch! Well, gonna have to kill you both now. Sorry,
how are you encountering these creatures?
They're just on the other side of the fence.
Oh.
Sorry, you've damned both of you. I don't even know which one of you did it. Frankly, you both look the same to me.
And if I'm wrong for thinking that, then so be it.
I'm not going to give you a name. because you don't impress me.
I blew Sean's mind the other night. I was like, what do you think Luna named you? He's like, what? Holy shit. I don't know.
Oh, I didn't think of that. You jackass. All right. Well, it's an iterative process. Process of iter fucking Asian. So I decided to fill the whole way up to the surface with water rather than having like a whole bunch of blocks of air, not thinking that light rapidly decreases in water.
Ah.
So therefore now with my current design it just it's very dark, murky looking water in the aquarium, so I will remedy that. And smash out more glass to remedy that.
Hence the... It's an iterative process.
Exactly. The problem is now I have to, like, climb up the ladder and go outside and back and forth. This is, the process of iteration has become a little cumbersome.
Understood.
But... And I could have just grabbed two more fucking buckets. I'm managing a fucking 5-block-wide aquarium with 3 fucking buckets. Why? Because I'm not a smart man. Oh, no.
Well... That just goes to show you how much insane planning has to take place to build like legitimate buildings,
right?
And have room for everything. Like, you didn't think that you would need to have electrical rooms and rooms where like all the telephone shit comes together. You just thought you would have offices.
Right.
Interesting, you know?
Right. That is an excellent point. Oh, this might work. Yes! I iterated the shit out of that process. Alright, not going to dive down into the aquarium to my death.
No, you are not.
Inviting though it might be.
That sweet release.
I mean, damn dude, that's dark. Yes, there we go. Okay, so the water's still a little darker than I expected, but I can still work with that. I might put fires behind it or something. Or maybe line the back of it with glowstone. Yeah, I could just fucking straight up put glowstone back there too, which kind of defeats the purpose of the sunlight coming down because I think about it. But...
I ain't even mad.
Well, and you guys, shaders, might treat it slightly differently. I don't know.
Spruce! I'm using spruce just because we don't use it that much.
Do it. Is that the other dark one? No. That's... Yeah.
It's fairly dark.
It is. Okay, it's the not quite
darker than oak, but... Yeah.
There we go. So, okay, this wouldn't mean shit for vanilla, but at least with my shader pack. So the water itself looks a little bit dark, but the light is diffusing out into the room quite nicely.
Okay.
So it wouldn't actually affect light levels as far as keeping monsters from spawning, but, you know, we got that covered. But the aquarium is kind of a source of radiation, light radiating outward from it.
I like the idea so far, the way you're describing it.
Fact. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to stick something behind it. Now, will that go to Steam now? Can I go and find that picture? Yes. Sucking my dick. You are sucking on my dick. You are sucking my dick. It's, Zane has taught me how obnoxious it is to listen to other people singing along to songs you can't hear, so I really, really try not to do it much. But
Oh, that's what was happening, huh?
Yes. Well, and that's needless to say, that isn't quite the real words. In fact, there are no words. It's like the stage select music for Shovel Knight.
Do a painting here. Do a happy little painting. Dude! God damn it. The only painting that comes up is that dude's fighting.
Oh, because of the... that's one of the better ones, though, if you ask me.
But I need a 2x2.
I gotcha.
A 2x1.
Right. There, I linked to the aquarium in progress.
Oh, man. Oh, I can just come up there, for Christ's sake.
Oh, that's fair. I didn't want to interrupt what you were doing. And I PM'd you. I didn't want
to... Whoa! Yeah!
So, yeah, like I said, I might still put something behind it. I don't know. But it's a good start. I can at least go work on the rest of the room now.
Nice, dude.
So, yeah, we'll see. Thank you.
Looks good in your pack, too.
Why? Thank you.
There's already drinks on the bar over here.
Nice.
And I'm not done.
Speaking of drinks, it's 1 o'clock in the p.m. Fuck, I'm gonna go crack you in.
Yeah, dude!
Not that it matters, I've been up... Well, I've just been sleeping in small chunks. I think this is what, I was gonna say Leonardo DiCaprio, Jesus. I think this is what Leonardo da Vinci was on about, the whole, like, sleep for a couple hours, be awake for a couple hours thing. I think I really do tap into that on my weekends. But, yeah, quick BRB.
Cool.
And yes, I love do that. Try to open my beers toward the microphone.
Oh, yeah. The only way.
For the boys, you know. Okay. Alright, so we need C8ing. Oh, bookshelves. This place is going to need bookshelves, too. I mean, this is supposed to be a classy establishment.
Oh, yeah. So
gonna need some bookshelves. Okay, so nether brick stairs. There we are.
Even chests or something that looked like humidors in the wall would be cool.
Oh, yeah, that's smart. Yeah, that is. Yes, you did, Brett. Yes, you did. What does it take to make a bookshelf? Of course, I could go steal some from that thing. They are kind of a pain to make, if I remember, because I think it's like 3 books and 6 planks, and like 1 book is already a pain in the ass to make.
Yep.
Alright, so I'm
guess who needs to go chop up a bunch of hay to make bales?
Oh, yeah?
This guy.
We consented that we can do that, steal the bookshelves from the stronghold, right?
Yeah, if you want to. We got tons of leather and paper, though. I just made fucking stacks of paper the size of your head last night, thinking that you might want to do this, so...
Oh.
If you want to do it without the danger, I made a fuck ton of paper last night.
Oh, well then fucking
I'm going into the hub, so if you want to dick around to make hay. So if you want to dick around, I'll bring out a shit ton of paper and leather if you want. You got the wood, right?
I got wood. I'll give you a piece of wood. I don't think bookshelves matter on wood type yet, right?
No.
Yet, I'm assuming that eventually, if this game goes on long enough, everything that's made of wood will be relevant to its wood type.
Well, what are they going to do for things that we already made out of wood? Is it just going to remember that it was spruce, or just make it generic. I think everything's going to be like oak.
Remain generic, yeah. I don't know if I really truly believe that sentence I said, but I like to think it's true. Let's see here.
Yeah, I mean, as a result of what I'm in the middle of, I'm not going to make a bunch of bookshelves, but I'll give you everything that I have to make it.
Sweet. Oh, man. There's no way I can do, like, crooked chairs, like two that are just kind of, like, slightly turned inward, almost facing each other.
Yeah, that sucks.
We're going to have to live in imagination land a little bit here. Oh, yeah, no, I have to use... Yeah, I see.
You need leather, right?
I think so. Yeah, how... Well, I've got the PDA open here. Let me take a look. Alright, so book is 3 paper and 1 leather, yeah. And then a bookshelf. Okay, I had it sideways in my brain, but yeah, it's 3 books and 6 planks to make a bookshelf.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna bring out a bunch of paper.
So yeah, leather and paper is what I need. Well, and I've got all the fucking sugar cane down here too, so... But if you've got a bunch of paper, I will gladly take it.
Yeah, I do. Meet you when you're ready, or I'll just throw it in the big crate or the small crate by the track.
Oh yeah, makes sense to me. Do I have space? Let me make some space, which is the place.
What do you think about a couple of oak fence posts with torches on top, like tiki torches?
Like tiki torches, hell yeah, hell yeah, 100%. That's kind of what I'm going for when I put them on top of fences, like in my tree houses and stuff, anyway. Yeah, all for that shit. I guess I only have one treehouse on this. On the old server, I had a pretty respectable treetop town. Like, interlocking, like, different platforms on different trees and walkways and shit. Like, kind of a mini Ewok village.
Now, I only brought probably more than you'll need, but if you end up needing more than what I thought you would need... LMK.
C. Yes. Oh yeah, I got space. I'm gonna head back now. Right now. Right about now. And it was right as soon as I closed in that path to the surface near the pink banner, it went back to looking very red. Ben is royal blue.
Quite weird.
Carting through the desert at night. Keep the shield up.
I tried to duck down in by hitting control, and of course I jumped out of my fucking cart.
I'm sorry for your
stupidity.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking zombie almost bushwhacked me. She was trying to clothesline me right off. Yeah.
Food comes by here pretty often. I'm gonna stand by this freaking metal track.
Wait for it. Almost.
Get him!
Damn.
I should have had you harvest all the fucking villagers' wheat before you came back.
Oh, that's smart. I mean, I'm sure there'll be another trip.
I'm in the fields hacking wheat right now. I left your stuff in the, I wonder if I use a hoe if I'll get more.
I have no idea. Gotta get behind the mule, boy. In the morning and plow. Oh, you did bring some paper. I don't have the room to bring all of this back right now.
Well,
but
if you want to make the books on site, you could.
Oh, you are a wise man. You are a man with wisdom.
Come up with a few decent ones sometimes.
smart man. Now I'm probably going to end up making more bookshelves than we need for this particular project, but I think we can agree that more bookshelves will get used sooner or later.
Yeah. We were thinking about putting some in the walls upstairs in the enchanting place anyway.
Oh, okay. The fuck is this? This is like an orchestrated version of Shovel Knight music. Oh, it's from the trailer! Like, these aren't beeps at all. Arranged would be the word I'm looking for.
Just give me an reason to fuck around with shearing sheep, too, since we used a bunch of wool.
Yeah. And any excuse to fuck around with sheep is a good one, am I right?
Hey.
Tumbleweed blows by with the sound of a cricket.
What do we got here? Seed feed. Harvested food. Grizzinyane. Okay, coming back.
Ha! Well, I just left.
I don't know if you're able to see, but there's a little bit of a tiki.
Oh shit, I totally didn't even look at anything. I wandered over, made books, and left.
That's fine. Maybe you'll be able to see. Hopefully I'll be closer to done whenever you get back then. Now, if someone wants to come over and arrange the hay bales so that they're standing the way that they want, that's cool. I'm not spending the time to make them stand on end or go walk, whatever.
I'd think you'd want them on your side anyway, from like back to front. Of course, I haven't seen the actual building, so I don't know for sure.
Yeah, I'm just throwing them up there to get the concept across, and if someone wants to take the frustrating fucking task of turning them the right way, that's fine with me.
You use stairs. It's not any harder than pointing stairs the way you want them to be.
I guess that's true.
I will say, coming up on the sand compound at night is pretty cool, watching it as you come around that turn there.
It's kind of satisfying.
Yeah. Dig it!
Unfortunately, the part you're working on right now can't be seen, but it will certainly be enjoyed.
Well, yeah, that's part of the point. This is supposed to be the exclusive, cool place anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna end up making way too many bookshelves, but I'll bring them back to the hub. Bad math. Yes, bad math is what that is.
We'll need these extra hay bales that I made for the barn eventually anyway.
Right. Yeah, I don't think they'll go to waste. I think we'll be okay.
Alright, your boy needs to make some.
Oh shit! I forgot, when you break a bookshelf, it just turns into books. Good science.
The shelf part is. Well, yeah, you move all the books off and smash the freaking shelf to pieces.
Right?
That might look nice. Oh, I brought the hoe out to the beach.
I mean, I'm sure she'd be happy there. She'd probably have a good time.
You know what? I can't figure out how to make these fucking bales sit the way I want. So, god damn it.
I mean, they're like logs. Whatever you're pointing at, like, they'll be lined up. So, like, if you're facing a wall directly at a 90-degree angle and click on that wall, like, the top should be facing you. You know, it would be, like, horizontal alignment.
Okay.
Well, also that.
It's frustrating because I think I understand and then I do it and then it doesn't work and then I'm like, okay, so you click here instead. That doesn't work either.
It's like stairs. You've messed with stairs before, right?
That makes more sense to me for some reason.
That, yeah, because stairs are more complex, really. That's,
I'm with you. It's just not fucking working. I will... Well, rather than choosing the way, I'll just not do it.
Yeah.
And then we'll talk about what seems to look nicer. Maybe hay was the wrong thing. I just wanted it to be like a straw, you know.
Right? Yeah, no, that makes sense to me. I like the sound of that. It makes a lot of sense. Reoccurring theme today.
Just realized I made this bar. Too high.
Oh?
Like, a square too fucking high. Like, the whole fucking bar is one square elevated higher than I wanted it to be.
Oh, that's a bummer.
I guess I probably had to do it this way. I don't know. We'll see what happens here.
The only problem with putting chests in the walls is wool can't be stairs, so they wouldn't be openable, or we'd have to have like a one block gap above them. I do agree there should be chests around them.
Or maybe just... Can you put a trapdoor horizontally? Probably not.
I mean, yeah, that would just be open.
I mean, yeah, okay, I mean, that would be
I knew what
cool.
You meant, yeah, sideways. You want me to turn it sideways and...
Perpendicular to where it normally is.
Yeah, I figured out what you meant. Oh, I see what you... Okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Here.
Maybe you could lay it in there and then open it. I don't know. That would work.
Yeah, shut it. I let's see here.
Would look like a little humidor door.
Yeah. So. I got so many things! Humidor door. Mador Mador. In that square. Damn it. That does fuck things up. Let's see if this works. Nope. Damn it, one thing per square rule. Well, just have to do this. I'll just have to put it like that.
It's gonna have to be sand.
Why you flip down up there, but up there? Why you... why? Baby Jesus, why you hate me?
About to make some sandstone steps, if that's a thing, which I'm sure it is.
I'm fairly certain it is.
I can't put little peg chairs in the water because then the water won't flow around them.
Right, yes. That is an excellent point. I wouldn't have thought of that, but now that you mention it, yeah. Yep. Alright, I think you're going to be quite satisfied with the humidor I've come up with.
Awesome.
I do believe. And if not, I don't care because I'm still fucking proud of it.
Oh, I just got slow.
I
just got slow from not eating. See, that's what happens when you're working in general safety.
Right. Yeah, you just forget. You start moving that shit off your bar. Don't know where you put your shield. Yeah, okay. I am proud of that. That is pretty great. It's a two-step opening process. You have to open a trap door to get to the chest, which is set back in the wall. Although I probably should change... Yeah, that shouldn't be sandstone, though. Still, I got the idea down. That should probably be wood, I would think.
The humidor?
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be, really.
Okay. As opposed to red wool.
Cedar, specifically.
Well, I don't think I have any of that. Jungle wood? Can we say jungle wood? That would probably be the closest.
Oh, yeah. Of course, the trapdoors and stuff are just general, aren't they?
Yeah. I can put acacia back there. Do we not have jungle? There's jungle. In which I would like to rumble.
God damn it. Alright, let me get into the bar then. I kind of want to get, like, two more things done before you see it. Just... Oh, you know, I need more fence posts. Yeah. I need to go back to the hub real quick. Need fence posts, and quite honestly...
Sniped it! Okay. I thought you were going to be proud of the humidor I had, but now you are going to dig what the fuck I got going on.
How did you make the little tables that sit only as high as...
It's a fence with a pressure plate on top of it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the general go-to for a table.
I was going to bury a stretched-out piston.
You can do that too. That's what I use for my drum throw down on the stage. That's definitely a thing as well. Yeah, and then, like, actually, in this lounge, I just put slabs on the ground as kind of an end table, for what it's worth. Mm-hmm. Not the same thing at all, but not like a dining table. But that, I think, is pretty effective.
Okay, so let me get... And... I'll set up each, and then we'll look at them and decide. I'll set up one of each, and then we'll look at them and see what we like.
Okay. That makes sense. What the fuck is this? Andesite. Get out of here. Nobody loves you.
That sound of vaping doesn't come through, like, super loud and annoying, does it?
No.
Okay. Because I was on the phone with Bill, and it had to do with a combination of my... earbuds mic and his phone on speaker. He was like, Jesus, that is super freaking loud and shrill. It's like, oh hell, man, I have to, thanks for telling me after I did it 40 times.
Oh no, I would have let you know a long time ago if it was a problem.
Years even,
right? Yeah, no worries.
We're coming up on me using this rig for a year now, and I had this Subox Mini a good bit before that, probably a year or so.
Dang. Trying to think if I want to squeeze another couch in here. Yeah, let's try it and see what it looks like.
I think that bar stool is too high. All right, let me do a little bit of. I need a block of redstone, I think.
Yeah?
I mean,
for what,
I don't know how to...
piston extended?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could, I mean, I don't know what your setup is. You might be able to get away with hiding a torch somewhere, too.
Honestly, I think they're going to be the same.
What, the practical effect of what you're going for?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'm hitting that point where I don't want to necessarily say it's done, but if I never put any more work into this thing again, I would still be really proud of where it's at right now. I'm going to throw some pictures up. Maybe a little bit more furniture. I don't know, this feels like a big empty space back here. But I think I've got a really good seating area.
Awesome.
So, is yours at a stage where I can bop down and take a look at what you got?
Yeah.
Then do that a shot. I should probably... Oh my god, I have so much stuff there. There's a lot of stuff I should probably get back to the hub that we don't want hanging out here forever.
I didn't even have to fuck with the submarine yet.
Nice.
Are you on the rail yet?
No, I will be very shortly.
Okay, I'm gonna come towards you and get off the rail so that I might ride in behind you and see it from the same general. Oh, that's a baby zombie.
Is it nighttime? Should there be sleeping? Shall I approach at night? Is there?
No, it's too late. Yeah, you gotta come in the night.
Then I will come in the night. I'm not sure what the night's thoughts on this are, but...
Do it. The night loves it.
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
I'll see you come and I'll be able to get off the tracks and then kind of follow you in across the bridge.
Okay, I am rolling, by the way. I just hit that first corner. I just started moving.
Excellent.
The corner where when you're looking ahead, you can see just a little bit of jungle off in the distance. I guess that's dependent on what you have your draw distance set to, but I can see just a little bit of the jungle.
The zombies are starting to burn. I think I see you. Oh, yeah, I see you. Won't be coming in the night, but.
Oh, I came in the night. I'm past it. Ooh, I see structure.
I don't know if I gave enough room there or not.
That back up. Okay, I do. I'm pretty loaded right now. Right, let's take a look at this bad boy. Look at this! Oh, look at this! Oh, man. Even got a drink there. Oh, this is excellent.
Mix it there. In the water.
Right? Oh, that'll work. Alright.
Dangle your feet.
Right? Oh, yeah. Drink, picture, hey. Oh, actually, yeah, no, I think the way you have it pointing actually works a lot, but I was picturing it sticking out for, or like covering the whole, I don't know, I had something very different in my mind. This actually, the way you have it, I think makes a lot of sense.
Some of them need to be rearranged, but.
Right. Oh, yeah, I dig it. A little shelf up there. Oh, this is fantastic. Yeah, this is great.
What about taking the base one out, the sand underneath this out, and just putting the step on the ground? Well, no, you need to sit up here. You couldn't be sitting like here. You need to be up on this. Yeah, yeah.
Right, plus there, it'd be the same as the fence post. The water wouldn't fill in over the seat, so there'd be this weird little air gap for a quarter of a block.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, as far as which one of these is better, that... I don't know. I think honestly, the piston's probably better, because this I just think of as a table.
Right on.
In my brain. Plus, you can't actually get up on this because it's a fence post. This you can... This is magnificent. Oh, that is excellent. Oh, and these are even tree trunks? Look at that! That is phenomenal.
Yeah, I think using, using actual, like, logs is something that we don't do to conserve, but we should more often.
Right. Oh, yeah, for sure. But I was thinking, actually, like... For whatever inevitably becomes the jail out at the Mesa. Like, that should mostly be logs, because jails traditionally were made out of railroad ties in the Wild West.
Oh. I had to use 18 redstone to make two fucking... two little goddamn...
I think we can afford it. Well, like I said, you can just put a torch under there, too. You don't have to go the whole block, like a redstone
torch.
That's true. But, again, I think we can afford it. If only there was a way to put, like, a little umbrella in a flower plot.
Oh, that would be cool.
Oh, sweet. The picture on this side for me is a picture of a shelf with stuff on it. It looks more like writing materials. But it's glass bottles. Like, yeah. Oh, yeah, those are, like, ink bottles and quills and
stuff. To me, it's a creeper at the beach.
Oh, okay, I know the picture.
No, on this side, it is a... like a sunset in the mountains.
Oh, okay. And then this one for me is, I don't know, somebody blowing, like, very strong wind. Is there something? Get up on the seat.
Okay.
Yeah, like, maybe blowing a dandelion away or something.
That's still nice for the tiki bar.
Right.
And I put little... I ripped off your, like, get behind the bar idea.
Right? Hey, you do not own your ideas.
And then I think we should make the steps come down straight from here, like actually bash these out and make the steps come down to the beach.
Yeah, makes sense to me. Yeah, that's amazing. Good fucking work.
Yeah?
Okay. Oh, yeah, now that I'm standing up here, I do see the couple errant, yeah, your top roof is what I had in mind. I didn't even think of those little awnings. So, I see what you're saying, but yeah, that's, fucking great.
I'm gonna make some steps and maybe transition this down through here, like...
There we go!
Are you on it?
Damn right!
Alright. You have the power. Make some more oak steps.
Now, can I just break hay bales and they'll stay as hay bales, or are these gonna break into wheat when I start ripping them apart?
No, you can break them into hay bales.
Alright. Is that what you want? You want me to straighten up the roof a little
bit? Yeah, if you don't mind, man. I really appreciate it, actually.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Whatever way you see fit.
Yeah, that's what I'm contemplating. I think we're gonna... Wait, A, do I have inventory space? I do. I have exactly one inventory space. Okay, yeah, you're going now. Oh, they'll fall down. Nailed it. Damn it. Do you have more? Do you have spare bales of hay anywhere?
Yeah, I think they're... I got six right here.
That way I can break them and not have to jump down every time.
Oh, they're breaking? Oh, I see what you mean. Duh, yeah.
Yeah, gravity takes them and then I gotta make this fucking jump again. And no, I'm not making a scaffolding, I'm gonna make the jump! Damn it. Alright, one more try, and then I'm done.
Oh, you're jumping from the post.
Yes.
Well, I don't need to be up there anyway.
No, but you want to. Don't act like you don't.
I might be able to pitch him across at you. I don't know. But,
yeah, we did.
You know, I'm working my way up. The outhouse was a little less of a project than this. This was a little more.
Right? Okay, from where I'm standing, the roof looks good. I'll see if any of the awnings need anything, but I think the top roof is all aligned. That.
Leave one of them open there, since nobody's staffing it right now.
Yeah, so basically when you're placing a bale of hay, you're placing the pointy end. Like, you're attaching, like, the ends of the actual hay to wherever you're placing it, really. I guess that'd be the simplest way to say it.
I see.
And same deal with logs. Yeah, I mean, they're essentially logs. Bones work the same way, we found out, too. Bone blocks.
Oh.
Okay. Do you have somewhere you want me to stash these? I got, I guess
I'll take them.
Spare ones.
I'll take him.
That was like a bizarre combination of bird and cow. Just vomiting hay up at you.
Yeah, man. I'm pretty fucking pleased.
You damn well should be. That's pretty great.
Ah! Shall we ride up to Sandtown to see what's going on up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to see approve is not a strong enough word.
Oh, I gotta get a little fire pit down here between... Yeah, there's gotta be a mini fire pit.
Yeah.
I gotta get a little nether rack for that. There's probably some up at Sandtown.
Wouldn't surprise me if we see, Oh, do I have nether rack? No, I just have bricks on me. Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me. You know, little fires all over the place. Just make the beach a happening place.
Yeah.
There we go.
I'm ahead of you a little bit.
Yep. It's okay. It's we're kind of doing what you did.
I'll wait till you go by and I'll get back on.
No, I went into your place first. You roll on it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, remember you waited for me to...
Oh, no.
Oh,
gonna be crashing. Yeah! Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna happen. Did I steal your cart too? Oh, no, I didn't.
Yes.
Wait, did I?
No, you didn't.
Okay, no. I didn't even think of that.
Hello.
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 What's up?
What the fuck's up there, Duder?
Nothing. I gotta go back to work this afternoon, but I had a little bit of time. I thought I'd pop on and see what was going on.
Oh, man, you would not even recognize this server anymore. We have. Oh, we've got outposts. We've got bars across the land.
The whole nine yards.
To show you.
Will you give me a second? I'm working out my audio. It's being a pain in the day.
Yeah, I gotta turn up. You sound.
Here, loud. I'll turn it down.
I was gonna say, speaking of your audio, I don't know if we just haven't chatted in a while, but you are crystal fucking clear. Whatever mic you're using is pretty top notch.
No, thank you. It's an Audio Technica.
Okay. Yeah, no, you don't sound like Xbox Live-y at all. That's you're coming through like loud and fucking clear.
Aces. That's all right. What we like to hear. Let me just see where. Let's see, output device. That's what we want. Boom.
Go ahead.
Oh, there it is. Yes.
Oh,
wonderful. Yes.
Humidor.
Right.
There we go.
I'm pretty proud of that arrangement.
Some. Couches, a little table here to put your ashtrays and shit on.
Right.
We'll have to get a couple of drinks and put around.
Yes, yes. Yeah, I mean, I didn't make it big enough to have, like, separate seating areas. There's pretty much the bar and this one big central area, but...
Okay.
I think it gets the aesthetic across pretty well. I think I want to do something to the ceiling now that I think about it. I totally forgot that it's still Sanso. So, probably something cool. So, yeah, it's not done, but, still, like I said, if I never touched it again, I'd still be pretty proud of what we got here.
Yeah.
But, yeah, the jungle wood back in the humidor, too.
You can even get into it. That's awesome.
Right? So I constructed this, and then I replaced the walls around it, so I had to, like, snipe out those bricks and then replace them. It was kind of... The challenge was kind of the point. I could have picked the chest back up, but I didn't want to, so...
Okay.
Nice.
Alright, we should head back to the compound.
Yeah.
So that we're
gonna
we
do, like, a fucking
welcome,
tour?
Right? I mean, I think we have to, right?
Do you want to jump in with us? I'm assuming we just assumed that you would launch Minecraft instead of...
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
...hanging out with us.
Oh, that's... No, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
Launching it, it's...
I just assumed because of the implication.
Good Christ, Zach, the fucking desert is a mess right now.
Oh, yeah, look at this.
What happened to the desert?
We're just carting through it and they're all chasing after our asses.
It's at night.
Oh, okay.
And as you know, the desert becomes quite dangerous at night.
Oh, and I become quite idiot and I'm cruising through it with only 2 hearts.
Oh, you better chow down.
Oh, I did.
Let's go back to the hub. He'll no doubt spawn there, probably in his house or something.
Right.
We'll see. It's downloading some odds and ends.
I'm an oddity.
If I can
look an odd at me, but then I got it because there's a lot of.
See if I can use the switch track properly and keep moving and not be in your way.
Does it work going the other way? I thought it only worked headed to the desert.
If you press forward as you press the button, you'll get enough boost to go.
Okay.
You will witness.
Yeah, so how many actual different sites do we have? We have the compound, we have Sandtown, we have the Mesa, and then if you count the beach community as a separate place, that's kind
of
the same
thing. Oh yeah, the beach community alone ought to, blow Chuck's mind.
Oh, I agree. I'm not sure if it's far away enough to not count as part of the hub.
See, for me, it's still everything that you guys do in this game blows my mind, because I don't have that... You guys build these elaborate, wonderful, houses with secret passages, and I go, I build a square. Look at my square.
Get ideas from somewhere, you know?
Yeah, I've
just never been one of those visual people, but I know the first thing that I have to do is solve my zoning issue.
Especially now that Farbs might be moving in. I think you are actually in his airspace.
I don't really care frankly, but
that was just one of those things. It was very kind of hackneyed and haphazard. I'm okay with. I'm thinking of tearing down and restructuring Poop Towers.
Well, if you do that, I've got an idea for you.
Ooh.
And I don't think Farbs is in a hurry to build anything. He pretty much shows up, blood rages through caves, dumps his loot off, and then goes back out again. I don't think building's really in his game plan too much.
No.
Which is okay, that's part of the fun of Minecraft. It does a whole bunch of different things.
Alright, actually, there's a lot of hub stuff that he wouldn't... Well, he may or may not remember.
Right?
Well, maybe we'll just do, a quick run-through. I have to go to the, I have to go to the dentist in an hour, so maybe...
Yuck.
We can take some time to... show him around, and then I'm gonna have to bounce.
Right.
Well, I gotta leave. I gotta pay some bills and stuff. I'm leaving probably around 2:30, 20 till, because I gotta go back to work tonight.
Sounds about right to me too.
Woohoo! Multiplayer.
Leather Daddy.
Lilax.
I know you went to Realms, Minecraft Realms. Oh.
So, Minecraft Realms.
There hasn't been any bullshit, because if you're not still a member, I can't make you a member. Hey!
Ooh,
hot stuff, suit up, acquire hardware. Isn't it iron pick?
I see him. He's in his house.
Get him!
Ah, yes. What a place. Ah, there's my cow. What did I name you again? Calvin Klein, that's right.
Hello.
Still awkwardly proud of that. Hello. Hey.
Hello. Oh, that's right. I forgot you were Creeper Knight.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, look, here comes danger. Watch this.
Hey, Monster Hunter.
Woo! Get his experience.
Let me look at my zoning issue here.
Fine, I will.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Stand on his property corner and look up. When I say his,
here's the thing. You stand right on the corner, it's right on the edge. It shares the line.
I'll agree with that sentence.
Completely disagree.
I also am not really broken up over it, but I do believe that sentence is false.
Well, no, this big hollow area over here, I'll rip that out.
Right. Well, like I said, if Farbs never builds here, nobody gives a shit anyway. But this is the last piece of premium property. Whoever snags it gets the last one on Main Street, and then we have to start building secondary neighborhoods.
Yep.
The Highlands. Oh, there that goes. Down I go.
I'll tell you what. You go ahead and explore your own house for a second. Where did you fall from?
Up on top of my house.
The very top.
No.
Top of the cube.
Top of the main.
Yeah, top of the cube.
Okay.
Woo.
Cubitop. Right.
What do we got here? Cooked salmon. Nom 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 nom.
You want to take him into your place since it's changed significantly? My place is pretty much the same.
Has it? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Let's take a look. See what we got. Oh, dead burn door. Ooh, is that a? Oh, that's just to cover up the.
Yep. Secret. Yeah. So it just looks like some kind of rustic hobbit hole, and then you get into the main attraction down here. So this is B1.
Ooh.
Let's see.
The golden swords over the door is cool.
Great. What else we got? Inset the paintings here. The aquarium illuminated by lava. And that way's down to the kitchen and my bedroom. This would be the public entrance.
Yep.
Got the, this is kind of a lobby area. I don't know. Got the fountain.
I like the squid murdering device.
Right?
Oh, yes, this is the squid murdering device.
They just spawn and die. Yeah.
Yeah, squids spawn in there, just float to the bottom and just die and then drop ink sacks.
Oh, nice.
I think you saw the stage. It's been improved with the magma cubes in the back, but
I forgot. Yeah, you made the drum set,
right? And the amplifiers and the PA.
This is great.
The arcade machines over here.
Ooh. The bar directly behind you.
Oh yes, the most important part.
Because I can't make anything that doesn't have a bar in it.
Hello there, gentlemen. What can I get you today? A sword. Shoveling?
Oh, now you're Shovel Knight. It's weird though, because your skin is Shovel Knight, who is only identifiable by his plate mail, and then you're wearing armor over top of that. It freaks me out, man.
Am I still wearing armor? I am.
B3 is I'll let you make of it what you will. I won't give you any predisposed ideas.
Oh, this is cool. Just looking to see what's around.
So yeah, we've got the makeshift nether portal, fucking the two-faced throne, the ribcage altar.
That's actual bone.
Yeah, this has been added to the game in the last year or two. These are bone blocks. So that is giant ribcage.
I like bone blocks, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
That's very cool.
So, yep.
Makeshift nether portals, that looks really cool.
So yeah, purple glass with fire behind it. So, yep, that's my pad.
Awesome.
And then, well, I guess we'll go back up through the bedroom. It splits off here. Which was the main path originally, and then I added the lobby, so the main path wasn't cutting through my fucking bedroom.
Thank you.
The bedroom.
With lava place. It's like a fireplace. Where the hell did you go? But with lava. Yeah, I don't know. Did you cease to be? Did you keep going?
Are you invisible to me?
Oh, you ran up here. You just bopped right on through. Okay, and then, yeah, here's the kitchen. And then you can see the back of the bar from down here. Bar back. And then, yeah, we're back up here.
Love it.
Thank you. And there's a
very awesome
random netherrack look.
Every house needs one of those.
Oh, I've got lots of not random ones.
Orbis non-suffect?
Orbis non-sufficit. The world is not enough. The Bond family slogan.
Oh, nice.
Let us show him the edifice of the citadel and then go inside and show him.
Yeah.
So this was completely terraformed, and if you come down here in front of my place, you'll see the new edifice and what the remnants of the old moat.
Whoa!
Right?
Dude, this is excellent!
Just my cans here, there we go.
Oh! Going for a swim.
And for what it's worth, before you lament any sort of creative disparity, this was definitely heavily influenced by an inspiration. I'm not knocking Sean at all. He found like a design he liked, and he adapted it to here. And you know,
that's what I mean. Like you can find images or even straight videos showing you how to do different designs and stuff.
Oh yeah.
So
and then
yeah.
If you recall, this used to be a dirt hill.
I mean, right before you hopped on, I think I literally used the sentence to Haas: "You don't own your ideas." You know, like.
Yeah.
We all rip off shit from each other, and in the end, everything looks really cool!
Our poop turder stopped working, because we were chopping up that hill, and I think we fucked up the water supply.
Yeah, someone
remember the poop turder?
The old poop turder. There's a pasture out behind the barn now, so the horses can actually...
Yeah, should we do that before we go into the hub?
Yeah.
Sean and I have been fishing like for hours at a time getting enchanted shit. So we'll be able to afford or we'll be able to provide you with some pretty sick bows.
Oh, awesome.
And a really fucking sick fishing rod.
Oh, diamond armor pasture. For the horse.
Oh yeah. Beer for my horses. Yeah,
we brought a lot of our horses outside now that we have this sweet pasture.
Let them graze a little bit. There's a cow in the horse pasture.
Yeah, there's a chicken out here somewhere, too.
Do you mean a tiny llama with a red beard?
Yes.
I saw that one this morning. I was transferring videos over, and I caught that, and I caught the fact that I didn't catch it on the day. I totally did not react to that whatsoever. I don't know if I didn't hear it or I didn't process it or whatever, but that one went right over my head.
Yeah. This is still one of my favorite places in the entire place.
What's that? Did you head down to the garden?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like
the
garden.
Sean went above and beyond there.
Very chill. Oh yeah, and then we have the treatorium.
Yes, which has come in very handy working on our western town. And actually now working on the beachfront property.
Mm-hmm.
Stay out of my beach community, deadbeat.
Oh my gosh, the mine. I remember that day.
Way down in the hole.
What a day.
And now the Jungle Parkway, DK's Jungle Parkway, cuts through it. But,
yeah, we'll show you that here.
Yeah, the hub itself, the vault.
Go up to the game room, the
oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, I like the pattern on the floor, the new floor.
Yeah. Each floor is its own thing. Oh, yeah, that's functionally, this is just our to-do list. Which
llamas,
we never ever
llamas.
Reference.
Oh,
I hear you playing music. The speaker up there. Bathrooms. I just noticed there's no R in bathrooms. They're definitely bathrooms. Bathrooms. Parentheses. Not started. Parentheses everywhere. Parentheses. We are savages. We don't even know how to fucking spell the word.
We have
a pool
table.
Yep.
I was pretty proud of that. This is going to be a game room. Again, it'll have a bar.
Is it wool or
yep?
Is it wool or like dirt blocks?
Nope, it's green wool. Speaking of which, there is concrete and concrete sand in the game now. Basically, dyeable rocks and or dyeable sand.
Oh,
like to turn concrete, gravel, whatever concrete dust into concrete powder into concrete, you actually have to run water over it. So yeah. Chapel. Haas doesn't even have a chair yet, for Christ's sakes, but you both
I'm gonna build one. I might make mossy, or I don't know what the fuck to make mine out of. I just need to put one down, though.
Right.
Yep. Oh, look at the map!
Yeah.
You guys have covered a lot of ground.
Sean found this exterior, external program that you can, like, upload your map into and do stuff. He's got, he's got all kinds of stuff. It's probably in the main chat if you scroll up far enough. But yeah, he takes screenshots out of this map. We've got, or this program. We've used it to, like, navigate out and find new places to explore.
So you know the hub here.
Oh, yeah, down here.
The vault. And you remember the old bedroom?
Yes.
Oh, Zach, while you're here, I wanted to mention, what we were thinking about going back into the hill here and making sort of a place, but I thought it would be cool to have a chest. Like, a lot of times, I don't want to run back to my house to stow my shit, so I've been using this chest up here. Thought maybe we could have, like, central lockers to kind of throw some shit into.
Oh, okay. That
like,
makes sense.
Say, we're going to go down into the mines. Well, I don't need my bed, I don't need my boat. I throw my bed and boat in here instead of running back home or trying to throw it into my nether... or my ender box or whatever.
Right.
Okay. So I want to find a place to put it. Yeah. So should we go back my hallway to my place?
Yeah. I think, okay. There's an incinerator up here too. I don't know.
Yeah. Fuck that. Let's go up and check this out.
I mean, literally, it's just a piston over a hole to lava. So like, if you have like, oh here, I've got a bunch of fucking sand. I don't give a shit about. Or ink from that thing. All right, so yeah, basically you just throw whatever it is you've got too much of down in there. Oh, except you actually have to get it down in there. And then, throw the switch, and it dies. And then the fence is here to keep you from falling in. And the switch is there, so that way you have to think about it. You're not throwing things directly into lava, so you can pause and go, wait, oh fuck, I threw that thing down there. So it's kind of like an are you sure function.
So, an exterminate lever. Oh, this is new over here. We got a little...
That just goes out to the barn.
Yeah, that's all that is. That's
Oh, just right out. Okay.
And then this goes out to the walkway. But yeah, Haas has a special hallway. We have... the three of us, at least, have all connected our homes to the hub in different points, too, so we don't have to go outside.
This is the original bedroom, which we had completely redone.
Yep. Come chart. You know.
Yep.
Yeah, look at this. Austin Sean killed it with this thing.
Then this is the hallway that goes back to my place. So.
This is how dumb I am. How do you sprint? I can't remember.
Shift.
Shift, yeah.
This is my dojo where I'm starting to collect.
Shift is crouch.
I was gonna say, yeah, I think it's control by default, and everybody switches them because every video game ever is like that. For me, sprint is click left stick or left on the D-pad.
So from here, I got my kitchen is here. Which I should put a fireplace or something in somewhere.
Yeah.
Maybe in my basement.
Pooh, you have a Steam controller, don't you? Yes, they've added Beats. By Dre.
Yes, I do have a Steam controller, by the way.
If you're interested, I can share my configuration with you. I play with the Steam controller these days.
Yeah, dude.
My D-pad has all the F keys and shift map to it.
Yeah. Well, I don't mind using keyboard mouse, but it definitely, this game, I don't know why, it always just felt a little more natural to use a controller.
Right. Well, you came up on the 360 version anyway, right? You and Beef played the shit out of that for however long before graduating.
New Southgate version.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You guys pimped the fuck out of this. And no more hill. It's a little bit more viewable over here.
Yep.
Well,
so. There we go. That's probably about it for the. Oh, my God. These shaders, man.
Yeah, these guys are going to have to show you some different shaders so you can try them out. But anyway, let's take the parkway.
Yeah, I'm not trying to pimp my shit at all, but if you check out any video of me playing, I've got this game pretty fucking pimped out right now. Shaders and textures. I have my blocks aren't flat. I have textures on my blocks. Like, grass actually sticks out, cobble's actually dented in.
Nom 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 nom.
It's pretty awesome.
All right, so if you're in the hub here where we are going to have a bunch, where we eventually hope to have numerous rail systems leaving from this floor here, you can come and get a minecart out of this. Then if you don't want to carry it, some of the guys carry them. You don't want to carry it. There's a chest at the end of every rail so that you can pop it back in.
Yeah, I keep a boat and a minecart on me pretty much all the time, but yeah, we have chests so you don't have to.
Woo! Whoa!
Come on, this is DK's Jungle Parkway.
Right? Oh yeah, we probably should have gone to bed first, but that's okay.
My sound
effects. Why don't we sleep in the bunkhouse?
Yeah, there you go.
The beach bunkhouse.
Yeah, we'll rent a room from Rod. Rodney will hook us up.
Yep.
He'll treat us good.
I was just going to ask if you have spawning problems on this, but you guys have it pretty well lit.
Yeah. Now, if you inhabit an area long enough, I think there's a chance that even under, like, optimal conditions, they'll still sneak a couple bad guys in on you.
They've been doing that.
Goes up. Yeah, very occasionally we'll catch a creeper in the vault for no fucking reason at all.
Are you going to just hop off here instead of continuing?
Yeah, I figured we'd do this and then Sandtown, and then maybe loop back around to the mesa if we have time.
All right.
Check out the Hewer House.
Hewers.
So this is the... We found if you just hit it with a sword once, it'll...
Okay.
You can just continue to
climb. And it won't wear on your sword.
Yeah, this is where I've been putting it. Anyway, this is a switch track to go up. We're not sure. Actually, I think... Well, it doesn't matter. this on the right is the... We'll just go in here and sleep.
Whoa! Hot stuff. Suit up. Acquired hardware. Monster hunter. Oh.
So this is kind of the bunkhouse.
/ hotel.
Yep.
Good.
Just finished this magnificent little tiki bar down here.
The dingy bar. Oh, look at this thing down here, man.
It's what the is... dingy bird, thank you, but that's not the name of it.
Oh, sorry.
That's Rod's place up there.
That's a little beach. If you look, if you go on the other side, you can sit in the water and enjoy your drink.
No. Oh, look at this.
Dip them toes, this roof, these shelves.
How's life been?
So what we consider, we kind of picture this being sort of like a little beach community thing that this dude runs here. We kind of like, I don't know.
More of an outpost than like a center of population center.
Yeah, if you go in here, it's like a little, you know, breakfast nook. You got this guy tending the, like the company store.
That's Rod.
Usually we'll stand out here and fish, and then we'll put the fish in there, and then he sells them or whatever.
Yep, he runs the joint.
That's a lot.
So there's you can buy a bed, you can buy some fish, you can go down here and drink. There's actual docks for boats.
You can launch from. And which I made the wood under the waterline a shade darker. It's oak and dark oak.
It's important to have the bottom on the docks because when you chop your boat, it won't fall like 30 blocks into the water, you know?
Oh, yeah. And then you have to go, or it's just like it's so far down that it's just gone forever.
Right.
Pretty much.
Is a vast and empty ocean.
Yes.
Well,
Oh, we've been to the other side.
Oh, the far lands.
Right. In the before four. Did you lose all your wordy words?
So if you end up stopping here when you get here, like you did, you stop, you can hit this button and it'll...
So that way you have an opportunity to stop and get out here if that's what you want, or if you just want to keep going, you hit the button and keep moving. And then the right one, in theory, is going to go somewhere else, but I think we nether portaled to that location. No, what was
the
right?
No, he was going
to
go to the Llama Mountains where he was going to make his own place there.
That's right.
That wasn't going to go to Mesa. It was going to go to, I think, Extreme Hills Plus or something.
Oh, okay.
Right. Sound effect. Good God. I'm fixing this right now.
Yeah.
Turn down the friendly animals or friendly mobs or something.
This is rolling up right back.
But don't miss out on the ride.
It feels like I'm at Universal Studios.
cans and back whoop. On.
Whoa! And I just passed Hoss. Bye, Hoss.
Nah, it's just my avatar.
Yeah, the server gets a little confused sometimes.
Oh, dude, that was a, there was, like, some sort of poison or poison arrow I just went by.
What, did it have little, like, sparklies coming off it?
Blue swirls, yeah.
Huh. That's, wow, okay. I like this ride. I love this ride that Sean came up with, too, along this river.
Mm-hmm.
This is an excellent ride.
Yep, that was
ride.
Entirely his vision.
I can hear the beach music fading away and slowly fading in as just like a...
Oh, no, that's the Mesa. This is more Gerudo. Yeah, this is more Gerudo. No, we're building a straight up... Oh, hey, I got your cart. You can have mine. Yeah, we're building a straight up fucking, like, Cowboy Wild West town out at the Mesa. This is more of a, yeah, like, Saharan Africa.
Stone rock materials, boats and hose, but not tools.
So this is... Oh, yeah, let's go outside first. Let's go out front, okay?
Yeah, this isn't the best point to appreciate from...
So, if you come up here, this is how we found this place originally. We came up through here, we saw this village, and we decided to make this little hut on top. It began as a tiny little sand building, and this is about the same size and shape of it if you come in here. It stopped right here where I'm standing. It was literally just this big. Just this tiny room here. And then we were looking out over this village, which existed already. And then we made... I think I actually made this fucking little bunkhouse here.
I think you did, yeah. Before my contribution today, I basically had nothing to do with this place. Although
I chopped your bed out, Zach. I'm sorry.
I like
remember.
The different colored Son beds, too.
Oh, that's why I couldn't remember where my bed was. Okay. Yes, yeah.
Well, your chest is right there.
Oh, it is labeled, isn't it? Hey, that's me.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do chests for everyone else, but you'll have to replace your bed if you want a certain color. If you go around, Chuck, you'll notice green beds are normally where I lay, red beds are normally where Birdman lays, and I think Zach normally uses blue.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Not that you have to stick with that, but anyway, so we had that, then we branched down here, then I think I did this too, for the most part, but we made a little enchantment place halfway down the ladder.
I love this room with the observation window.
Mm-hmm. Oh. We basically rule these idiots.
Right. We Roman Empired them. We, like, moved in and kind of became benevolent dictators. They can still maintain their way of life, but they're subject to our authority now.
Yes. And then if you come down, you'll come down into the vault, you know, which is protected by iron doors, iron bars, and everything.
It's kind of a work in progress. I just started working on it in the past 24 hours. Well, I mean, it was already a vault. Like, the chest and shit were obviously still here, but, like, the iron bars, obviously, this isn't quite secure yet.
Behind this very red curtain over here.
Shut up.
Behind this very red curtain over here is a cigar bar, which Zach made.
This is, yeah, like, literally, I just... This just got to this point in the past, like, 20 minutes or so.
This is the kind of place I'd want to hang out. This is fucking right here.
That's what we like to hear. Got a humidor back here. Damn. With nothing in it yet?
Full of smoked fish.
Smoked fish. Nice bar.
Yep, always gonna have a bar.
Like red leather couches. Not red leather couches. They're bricks, but...
Dark red, like maroon.
Red leather.
Maroon leather couches. Rich mahogany everywhere.
Mahogany doors.
Uh-oh. Big old...
sticky keys.
Big old goddamn...
aquarium.
Aquarium, yep.
That is,
which, by the way, like, goes up to the surface. There's light streaming in from outside from down there.
I feel like any game, you know, whenever we do something like this, an aquarium is just a sign of opulence.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's like...
He said opulence.
Wait, was that not the word of the day?
Yes.
So
we're working on this vault here. We're going to lay some carpet down over the jack-o'-lantern so that the light comes up through.
Yeah, I started working on this room and then got distracted by working on this room, so I need to come back and finish this one.
The idea is that this is a hidden iron door, like a vault door, towards here, right? And you can only get in this way from our rail system. And up in here, I was hoping to put an iron trap door on the top of this so that we could, like, this is our, like, iron vault up here in Sandtown. Or whatever we're going to call it.
Yeah, this is like our first secondary, like truly secondary location. It's got its
own. Yeah, it's not just a place to squat. Like, it's a place you could actually operate out of.
Exactly. Yep.
So, like, our first legit outpost.
Yep.
Excellent.
Should we go back to the hub then?
Yeah, we got time to scope out the mesa, right?
Yep.
Can you give me a second? I gotta take a leak.
Okay.
Wait, hang on. Oh, you're pushing. Let me chop it.
I had to know. By the way, it's I guess Jack's not here. I was gonna say it's interesting that he's Shovel Knight because probably half of my Minecraft soundtrack is Shovel Knight's soundtrack.
Oh, I heard it.
I am a man who loves him some chiptunes. I'm hoping. I don't know if this is a realistic hope. I'm hoping we get Shovel or Spectre Knight as a guest character in the PC version of Soul Calibur. I don't know, that might be like too far off for their aesthetic, but they had fucking Yoda and Darth Vader in one game, so I don't think they're too worried.
Really?
Yeah, they were in 4, I think. And Starkiller from Force Unleashed.
I know it was a big deal whenever they got Cloud.
In Soul Calibur?
I think so.
I didn't even know they got Cloud.
You do. Alright, I was gonna tell you, Zach, I picked up Venom.
Nice! He's a blast. I've been having a real good time with him. His animation's not absolutely beautiful. Like, is he... I love the way they executed him.
He's just away!
A big liquid mess.
I like that they put in the anti-venom outfit.
Yeah. I didn't know... I remember, like, I knew that skin existed for Marvel Heroes, but I didn't know what anti-venom was at all until I Googled him the other day. That was, an interesting series of events that got Eddie to that point.
Yep. he's had a very storied history.
Right.
Well, look at the I like riding through deserts.
Oh, okay.
You get a good view of the sun.
So when you get to the beachfront, if you click the button on your right and push forward at the same time, you'll actually get back to the hub without dicking around much.
Oh, okay.
Click the button and press forward.
Push the button.
And of course, all of this was interspersed with tons of time underground. Mining, well, going through different adventures and shit.
I was gonna say, weren't you planning on doing a nether, like...
Oh yes, that's how we're gonna get to the next location. This place that we got to, overland in the real world, I mean, okay, like, at the end of the day, the lesson is it's a factor of 8, which is
so
math works out. But yeah, it takes 40 minutes in the real world to get to this other location. It takes 5 through the nether.
That's 40 minutes if you're hauling ass.
Yeah. I'm at the beach.
Right. Yep. Yeah, keep heading back to the hub. Yeah.
So I want to go, like, if I'm coming from where we just were, I want to turn right.
Exactly. Yep, hit that button and hold forward.
Yep, alright.
Actually, and if you go the wrong way, it just loops back. That one doesn't actually go anywhere yet. That's just set for another location, which might not actually matter.
Alright, on my way back. Love that rail system.
But yeah, notice, after you go underground, you'll be underground for a couple of blocks, and then you'll go through the quarry.
I love that.
You dive down into the middle of the horse pasture, cut through the quarry, and then end up here. But yeah, and then we'll have to go to hell to get to the mesa. Now, it's a work in progress. At this point, it has a building and an outhouse, right? You didn't start work on anything else yet, right, House?
No, because I wanted more direction.
Right. So.
What is...
But that being said, the one building that's there, I am incredibly proud of. So, I think I made a whorehouse that a man could truly be proud of.
To beat the band.
Start my career as a land baron in the Wild West.
And we are home.
Welcome. By the way, I pointed this out while you were peeing. It's funny that you play a Shovel Knight in this game, because probably about half of the playlist I play this game to is the soundtrack to Shovel Knight.
Oh, really?
Yeah, all 3 games, yeah. They finally released the other 2 games worth of soundtracks. It had just been the original Shovel Knight for a long, 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 long time. Just in the last month, they They gave us Plague Knight and Spectre Knight.
Awesome. I still gotta play those.
Oh my god, they're both just as amazing as the original game. By the time Spectre Knight happened, I was less amazed that they managed to keep being that amazing, but it's still, Spectre Knight's actually my favorite. Oh yeah, this thing. I forgot about this thing.
This is an obsidian making machine.
And also concrete making machine, as we found.
Yep, yep.
Really?
You fill it with lava, turn on the water, turn off the water, you got yourself obsidian.
Well, here, let's test this. I gotta see this in action. I just have a bucket.
Oh, well, look at that. Ta-da!
Obsidian and cobble.
Yep, anything that's not a source block gets cobbled, but, oh, no, you're gonna make your sword dull.
My sword is never dull. Uh-oh. There we go. Up and out. Excellent.
So, yeah, and there's kind of a stare I did take into account. So,
get yourself your,
yoink.
Ice bucket challenge! Good work!
Nice.
Okay.
Ice challenge. Let's see, where am I going now?
Now we are going to hell. This way.
Right. Away! Oh.
Yeah, at the end of this trip, I'm going to have to bounce.
Yeah, I figured it was getting to be about that time. That's why I'm kind of keeping it moving.
If you don't have a cart, get one there.
I have one. Oh, and you have it all encased, so it's safe. That's awesome.
Yep.
Wow, look at this.
In the future, we will all travel in tubes!
Are we in the internet right now?
We are the scientists who are working on the tube technology. Hop tube, chop chop.
Oh, dude, this is... You did the math on all this. Uh-oh, uh-oh.
It just turns into Mr. Toad's Wild Ride here for a short while. We did the maths. We did the real quick maths. So what we did is we, over land in the real world, we went to where we wanted to be, which is a mesa biome, and then made a nether portal, and then came back through hell to blaze the trail, because we knew the coordinates of the base in hell. So then we blazed the trail back, and then built the railway system back to the mesa again. But I said, the overworld, it's about a 40-minute walk to the mesa if you're just going straight there, and it's a 5-minute walk. If you walk, if you don't ride the rails, it would take you about 5 minutes to walk to the other end of this. It takes about 2.5 on the minecarts. Is that what we said? Or no, just over 2. It's like 2 minutes and 6 seconds or something.
Yep. Yep, that's right.
Guys, this is so wildly impressive.
Well, thank you.
Like...
I'm not going to lie, I think we're all pretty wildly proud of it, yeah.
Yeah, and it was wildly fun.
Yes, yes. So.
And yeah, there's other ways. We have two other paths through hell. One to a big horse field, and one to where there are a bunch of llamas.
Llamas, yeah. Yeah, and I forgot about the llamas. I just uploaded that video today. I was like, oh yeah, we did another hell adventure with llamas. That was like 3-4 days ago.
Yep.
La, la, la. And that's where you made the joke about the small llama with the red beard.
Yes.
Get out! Oh,
no.
Get out!
Oh no! Oh no!
Get out! Why am I not
Press
getting
control.
Out? There we go.
Okay. Or shift if you haven't switched your controls. Alright, so yeah, this is the mesa biome.
Oh, yeah. I would venture to guess you've never seen this biome.
Oh, I love where we settled on putting that portal.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna kill that skeleton.
Good plan. Yeah, we should probably crash down here in our first hole. This is all our mesa base was initially.
Wow.
It was a little...
This door wasn't here, but all of this is an actual abandoned mineshaft.
Yeah.
But we didn't
really?
Change at all. We didn't bash anything out. We didn't...
Nope. Just threw some beds and some chests down.
This is literally where we came and hid the first night we were here.
All right. Am I the one preventing us from sleeping? I'm, like, freaking out. Is everybody else?
Yeah. Are you like jumping up in bed? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's derping up pretty hard.
So what's the end game with the map? Oh, look at the
weeds. Did it work? Is it day? Oh, it is day. Okay. And then this way,
is Mesa.
You'll find a violent delights.
Yeah, come back towards the door and then hang a left.
Wait, is this a wait? What is this ever? Wait, is that a blaze spawner over here?
No, okay. I mean it's a spawner, but it's a spider spawner.
Okay, where am I going now?
Right up this way.
Behold the whorehouse. Oh wait, stop. Well, you don't have to stop, but there's a fucking creeper up here.
Ah, gosh. I mean, creepy.
Oh, this is dude, my whorehouse, look at this
violent
place.
Delights. So this is the first of what should be many buildings.
We're gonna make like a Wild West town here.
Oh, dude.
Gonna make our own
livery stable,
town.
Fucking casino, maybe. Definitely like a sheriff's office.
Right.
You know, like a pharmacy, maybe something like that.
Look right. At this. Oh, he can. It's the weird pig painting up there.
Oh, okay. I've got a different texture. That's like some mermaid shit to me.
Check it out.
I need to get my textures resorted out.
We sit here and tickle the ivories on the piano. Why don't you?
Yeah, we're gonna hook that up to a music box so it actually plays music when you step on the switch here.
Oh,
but in the meantime,
yes.
I do have notation. I did put some notation on the
music up. Some music to play.
That's awesome. Oh my god. You know what? I could look and see how to. I could look and watch some videos and do some research on how to do that. I would be more than happy to try and get something to work on that.
Here's a whore dancing
me
stage.
Whorehouse, Sue Whorehouse.
Hey, check it out, whore dancing stage.
Yeah, after I built this, Sean literally got up here and jiggled around and unequipped his armor and threw it at me. He was a private dancer. Yep, there's my office. Complete with the
office. Oh, an escape hatch.
Yep, you're onto it.
Good.
The bar looks rather opulent.
We'll circle back around to the escape hatch here. Check out the back deck, too. Complete with blacked out window from my office.
Wow, dude. I wish we could, like, the only thing I wish is that we could terraform that also into Mesa and just have Mesa as far as the eye can see.
Right. I will be honest, this isn't a massive biome. This is definitely the biggest, flattest section we can find. And then, yeah, here the escape hatch. Actually, there's a cache down there. It doesn't have much in it. There's a little room down there, and then,
I gotta check this out.
Straight up tunnel out. One way door, it's got a button once you head it. It is a switch, but,
there it goes.
There's no way to open it from outside.
Oh, it's just like a panic room right now.
Yeah, exactly. So it's, you know, I'll keep some booze and some gold, you know. Bottle of the good stuff. Extra
just
bed.
In case anything goes south.
Exactly. Well, and I'm thinking, I want to rig this up to collapse, like, put a bunch of, gravel in the ceiling, so that way. My original plan was to blow it up. I got talked out of that.
But, oh, yeah, are you gonna build a thing to walk out on and dive into that puddle to get away?
I didn't even think of the puddle. But
just a sploosh. Make right. It a little bit deeper.
Yeah, that's the emergency exit under the deck.
Dude, you see the whore's so rooms cool. Upstairs?
Right. Oh yeah, I made a heart bed.
You made a heart bed?
I mean, I did as best I could in Minecraft.
Give me a hot second. I'll be back. I'm on my way back up. Parkour!
Get that parkour!
I'm not sure.
We could build a giant terracotta wall so you can't see the fucking forest biome.
That's true.
Or just encase it in terracotta. That'd be crazy. To be like a fucking super covered forest.
Right.
One second, I gotta do some.
There's three hooer rooms upstairs.
I saw right. The hooer rooms.
And then there's Thomas's magnificent outhouse.
Where am I? There I am. Okay, I'm here.
Ha! Ain't no buttons outside. Can't get in that way. But yeah, I was thinking about rigging the switch up to whenever you open the door, it just drops a bunch of gravel behind you.
That's excellent.
Oh, I think we both opened it. After you.
There we go.
By the way, Batman banner. Haas made that.
Oh, that's very cool.
I didn't understand it at first. My brain processed it backwards. I was thinking it was a black background with yellow shapes on it. I'm like, well, that's a neat abstract something or other that you made there. Oh, you did see the whore's rooms upstairs?
Yes, the Hewer rooms.
The heart bed. Yeah, there is one room is bigger than the other two. That's where Ms. James works. It's the best I could do.
Testing it out. Seems good.
Whee!
Hooray!
And then you gotta check out Haas's outhouse, too. It is the second building of the Mesa Town.
I'm stuck.
And I shit in there earlier.
Oh no.
Here, chop out that block in front of you.
I didn't want to bust it.
Well, you have to.
Alright.
Throw her back in there. Well, actually, it's shut the shitter first. Right. Oh, the door's gone. You have to place the door.
I have the door. It's okay.
Go ahead and stick that block down there. The way to use it the right way, I guess, is you have to open it, go in, shut the door, and then open it, because then you'll have a place to stand.
Man.
You drop trowel.
All fixed. Oh, yep. That's awesome, dude. Right. It's the little touches, man.
See the moon?
What? Oh, did
the moon.
Oh, look at that!
Right. Above the door.
That's fantastic.
There's some craftsmanship to execute that moon, too. That was thoroughly impressive.
Oh, it's stairs. Okay.
It's a stair, and then this one above the door is a slab, so the moon is the top half of this block and the bottom, quarter of the stairs.
Whoa.
Right?
You're beautiful minding this shit.
Yeah, Haas killed it. So, yeah.
Hey guys, this is great.
Thank you.
We better head back, because I think the both of us have to split.
Yeah.
You're probably going to want to log out back home. So, yeah, and there is more Mesa out that way, but this is the biggest, flattest, and rightest color. There are a couple places that are, sitting on, a yellow layer or a white layer that just don't look as good. But, yeah, and then this abandoned mineshaft is part of a full, giant abandoned mineshaft series that's hooked up to caves, and, yeah, this...
Oh, it's a full-blown, yeah.
Yeah, it's Minecraft. There's shit underground. Long story short, Minecraft.
Yep.
Oop.
So, yeah, that's our, I guess, third major, or future major. It's not a major outpost quite yet. Basically, I built a whorehouse in the middle of nowhere, and I'm expecting a town to spring up around it.
Well, I mean, that's not far-fetched.
Oh!
I mean, my mantra is, if you build it, they will come.
Nothing? There's nothing to worry about.
Oh, no! This is bad!
Well then. Oh no! I knocked the Big Magma Cube into my minecart! And he took off! Did you both die?
Was it just no.
Yeah, I did. And,
we'll get his shit back.
Yeah, I got it's all here.
I'm looking for a cart. Oh, I'm not in the right place. I'm an idiot.
That one you gotta go to hell for, yeah. You know what you can do, Chuck? You can just go to hell. And that's where you'll find all of your stuff.
Did you murder that magma cube?
No, he knocked it into my minecart and it went flying away.
Okay, I got your cart.
Awesome. Oh, whoa!
It took a moment
for me
to realize.
The little one's inside of my minecart back here.
I think the big one suffocated back in this hallway.
Listen, you stay there. I'll punch you to death.
Oh, you woke up back at the whorehouse because that's where you slept. Or back at the mine. Nice. Okay. Okay.
On my way. Hi.
Hello. 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 Hello.
And there's a magma cream. Which I still think is a really weird item. Alright. Help. Alright, come here, everything. All my stuff.
So
at least it wasn't a difficult fix.
Right. So think of the reverse trope you just landed yourself in. You just died and woke up in a horse bed. As opposed to a dead whore, you waking up with a dead whore in your bed.
There's a
Zach, where are you? I have your cart.
Okay, I'm coming.
Did mine go zooming off?
No, I just threw it into your back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I hoofed
and
it.
Now
so
you grabbed Zach,
zoom right.
So now you have to give Zach Zach.
No, I just made another one. It's cool. I just hoofed it so I didn't go zooming through all your stuff and pick it up.
Well, thank you.
You got it.
Woo, away. Now no more chicanery game.
I heard an Enderman. That's kind of rare.
I do like some chicanery.
In hell.
A Helderman.
Yeah, when we're in series like this, you got to jump out of your cart at the end and chop it pretty quick.
By the way, Haas and Sean just yesterday, 2 days ago, found a stronghold. So we've got a lock on a portal to the end. So we can go fight the Ender Dragon and get gliders and steal things and make those fucked up chests that hold stuff even when you break them.
And you know what I want?
What's that?
I want to try to grow one of the end trees.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. Do they grow outside the end?
We don't know.
Okay.
What have I missed? Good God.
Hello.
Hello.
So, and Sean's our primary rail engineer. Haas and I helped with the digging and the tubing, but Sean's definitely the minecart guy. He's literally the guy who built the railroad.
So he's a Chinaman.
Exactly.
Sometimes he's the guy that stands there and tells me what to do while I'm building it, but he actually builds it, technically.
That's true. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, you do supply labor. He's the visionary.
He definitely designs the shit, balls, tits, fuck off of it. Titty fuck.
Tits. A fish.
Well,
a fish
we
tits.
Have
titty fish.
So much more to show you, really, when it comes down to it, but...
That was a nice big overview.
Yeah, the both of us have to get the fuck out of here, so...
Right. Everything else is just details anyway. So...
Whack.
Yeah, this room used to be a perfect mirror of the room that's on the other side. For that kind of Silent Hill experience, but we've had to punch some holes into it for utilitarian purposes. But yes, I did a block for block recreation of the portal room.
I like that touch.
So proud of you. Like okay. I like this is so cool.
Thank you.
Like, alright, I am gonna go up and I'm gonna go sleep in my bed.
So you don't wake up in a whore's bed.
Yes. What did I do last night? I came back to the realm. My brain. there we go. Close that. Calvin Klein, it's really good to see you again. Go to sleep.
Forgot you had a calendar.
There we go.
I'm almost there. Hold on. All right. Well, you don't have to hold on. You just continue to lie there. Make like my last wife and just continue to lie there.
Hey.
No respect.
I gotta bounce like real quick.
Oh yeah,
dude, I gotta go too. I gotta stop and pay my car insurance. I'll see you later.
It was a pleasure.
Later.
I don't know when you're gonna